Today on Card Captors.
Sword, thunder, power, sleep, card captors of the cloud, expect the unexpected now.
The secrets of the cloud were all a mystery, but when this mighty book was opened, the powers were set free.
Card captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card captors,
a quest for all time. Each card possesses a power all its own. We've got to find them to bring the power home.
Card captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card captors,
a quest for all time.
Card captors, card captors.
Pretty early for a Sunday, aren't you? Huh?
Yeah! Huh? Madison and I are going to the new amusement park today! We've been planning it all week! Hey, wanna come with us? You can hide in my backpack! You'll love the roller coasters! Morning!
Morning, Sakura. You're up early.
Yeah, and it's not even noon yet.
I'll let that one go.
So, what's got you in such a good mood this morning?
Madison and I are going to the amusement park.
But
aren't you forgetting something?
Huh?
You traded chore days with me.
Aww.
Well, here's all the laundry. Do you need a little help?
You've got your lecture to think about. Don't worry, I can take care of it.
I'm sorry.
No problem.
Okay then, I'll put this over by the washing machine.
Okay.
See ya, Squirt.
See ya, Tori.
Well, I'd better be off too.
Mm-hmm. Have a good day.
See you later.
I'm really sorry. I totally forgot we traded weekends.
It'll take you all day?
Yeah, I think so. Don't worry about it, Sakura. We'll just go some other time, okay?
Thanks. See you at school tomorrow.
Okay, see you.
I guess I'll have to make it up to her.
Time's a-wastin'. Better get started. Hey, Kiro, how's it going?
They go out for the day, and I get stuck doing all the dirty work. What's up? It stopped.
Kiro! Kiro!
Yeah?
Kiro, look! I found a cloud card! Kiro? Where'd he go? Oh, well. I guess I'll show him later.
It's right over. This is not good! A guardian bee shouldn't be doing housework.
Kiro?
Huh?
When we're done, I'm gonna make you a big sundae.
Well, then again, what's a little housework, huh?
Okay, one room left. Spilled the ink. Another Clow card! I can't believe it! Two Clow cards in one day! Wonder which one it is. I'm getting pretty good at this capturing thing. Oh, the phone! I'm coming. Hello?
Sakura, it's Dad.
Hi, Dad.
What's up?
Did I leave my blue envelope on the kitchen table?
Yeah, you did.
All of the materials for my lecture are in there. Could you bring it to the bus stop for me?
I'm on my way. Hiro, I'll be back in a while.
Where'd she go?
Bye, Dad!
Thanks again, Sakura!
Stay right here. Card Captors will return in a moment. Coming only to theaters February 16th, it's the first Recess movie.
Attention, students. This is Principal Brickley talking. Huh? I want to inform you all that I have a fat, saggy butt, which I like to scratch every hour on the hour.
Principal Brickley, sir. What a surprise.
It's party time.
It's a Recess movie so big.
Hold the rope, boy.
Only a theater can hold it.
Uh-oh.
Could you please get off of me?
Recess, school's out, rated G.
Tender.
Coming only to theaters February 16th.
We are the Titans!
Here come the Titans!
The coach.
You think football is fun?
Yes, no.
Not anymore, though, is it?
Zero fun, sir.
All right.
Cheryl. Louie.
I'm wearing leopard-spotted underwears, bikini-style.
Remember the Titans. Rated PG.
Turn into Chaser Max Steel. Your mission, stop Psycho. You make Max spin, stop, and talk.
Yeehaw!
Attack with Skyboard.
Going turbo.
Mission accomplished.
Max Steel.
Tornado Chaser Max Steel figure. Psycho figure sold separately.
Looking for something really cool?
Let's go.
Whoa! Keep your cool anytime, anywhere. With your favorite fruity Kool-Aid flavors. Like cherry, lemonade, and grape.
Oh, yeah.
Boys, what are you up to?
A rocket to the moon! Follow your nose!
Yahoo!
Uncle Toucan, we didn't know you were coming!
Look, Fruit Loop craters!
Let's go home!
Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal, a fruity part of this complete breakfast.
Remember how much fun we had at Walt Disney World? It was so exciting!
Now there's a little reminder of a lot of magic inside specially marked boxes of Kellogg's cereal, one of 16 Walt Disney World mini beans, but only for a limited time.
Guess who's hiding in the Fruit Loop?
7, 6.0, 6.0, new AOL version 6.0, we have moved on.
Welcome.
New movies and music.
Farewell, Obi Ball.
It's like a friend just pops in to say hi.
And my buddy list is huge, I have like 80.
Email rocks!
Welcome, you've got mail, you've got picture, you've got goodbye.
Attention card captors, a new Clow card has been spotted on America Online.
Yeah, we got ourselves a Clow card.
Find the card and you could win a chance to be the voice of a card captor's character on Kids WB in the AOL Kids Only Card Captor Challenge.
Okay.
Log on to America Online and type in keyword Kids WB to search for a card in the card captor's area. Here's a clue, Kiro's got time on his hands. Or write your name, address, age, and phone number on a postcard and mail to AOL Card Captors, P.O. Box 540, Ojai, California. The secrets of the Clow are now on America Online.
And now, back to Card Captors on Kids WB.
I'm home! Oh!
much.
Is it time for lunch yet?
I'll make you anything you want. Huh? Kiro? Kiro, wake up!
Is it ready yet?
Did you hear that, Kiro?
Well, hear what?
Where's it coming from?
Sounds like downstairs. There is nothing to worry about.
Easy for you to say.
It's in the basement. Sounds like it's getting closer. Seen it act this way.
Can we stop it? Kiro, don't let go of the door! Kiro, do something quick!
I'm a little tied up in case you hadn't noticed!
Huh? Oh, great, someone's at the door!
Question. We'll know soon.
Kiro, I'm serious. I've got a forest in my basement and a stuffed teddy bear talking to me. How on earth am I supposed to explain this?
Well, you got me.
I'm coming!
Why'd you answer it?
I forgot. Oh, what do I do now?
Don't ask me. I don't know.
Kiro?
Teddy bears can't talk, you know.
Chores. So, catching up on the gardening?
Not exactly, Madison. It's the wood card.
Oh.
Sakura, now is your chance to seal it.
Release!
Something the matter?
The card isn't here.
Oh, no, that's impossible. It must have fallen here somewhere.
What about the basement?
Yeah, must be down there.
All right, kids, let's get it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, I think it stopped.
You are absolutely right. Well, maybe it just wanted some sunlight.
Oh, it's the wood cart, all right.
Ah! No! My laundry! No! Now I'll have to start all over again.
Oh, don't sweat it, partner. That's right. We'll help you.
What a mess.
Oh. So what are we gonna do about this?
Well, I suppose I have to seal the cart at its source.
I'm coming with you. Huh? I have got a bone to pick with this cloud card.
Shall we try the basement?
Right on.
So now what?
It sounds like an earthquake.
No, the house is creaking. The card's still growing.
But it was so quiet.
It's exposed to sunlight now, and that means it'll keep growing faster and faster.
It'll destroy the house. Oh, no!
Time for some serious gardening, Sakura.
We'll be back with more Card Captors in a moment on Kids WB. His name is Spot,
the top canine agent in America.
You want we should get the dog?
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon.
Can't touch this.
He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
Looking for something really cool?
Let's go!
Whoa! Keep your cool anytime, anywhere. With your favorite fruity Kool-Aid flavors. Like cherry, lemonade, and grape.
Oh, yeah!
Tornado Chaser Max Steel, your mission, stop Psycho. You make Max spin, stop, and talk.
Yeehaw!
Attack with Skyboard.
Going turbo.
Mission accomplished.
Max Steel.
Tornado Chaser Max Steel figure. Psycho figure sold separately.
Oreos for breakfast? This could be the start of a very cool day.
School will be closed today so Jimmy can go skateboarding. Hey, Jimmy.
Cool. Son, I've decided to raise your allowance. Cool.
Cool Stuff Oreo Toaster Pastries from Nabisco. The creamy filling, the chocolatey taste. You know what we're talking about. And now it's part of a complete breakfast.
Need a ride to the skate park?
Cool.
Oreos for breakfast. Cool stuff happens.
Time to learn Chinese with Jackie Chan.
The Chinese word for troublemaker is... Ma Fan Yao.
Coming through.
Or J for short.
Jackie Chan Adventures, Monday at 4:30, right here, only on Kids WB.
There's a place you can choose your cool, a place just for kids.
Decisions, decisions.
If you think you've got what it takes to model, act, sing, or dance, take the Talents International Screen Test. It's the first thing you should do before you try to break into the talent industry. If you've got what it takes, now you can showcase your talent worldwide from home. Do what the superstars do. Let the top model and talent companies know who you are. Take the Talents International Screen Test. Find out if you've got what it takes to be a star. Call 713-977-DO-IT.
We now return to Card Captors on Kids WB.
It's a cute costume. But why'd you have it with you, Madison? I made it last night, just in case you found a cloud card at the amusement park.
We're almost there. This way, girls.
Oh.
Just
further.
We better hurry. What's that sound? I don't know. Hey, look, it's water.
But water doesn't come from the wood card.
Must be from the other card.
What's that? You mean there's another card?
Yeah.
That must be it. It's the rain card.
Rain card?
That explains why the wood card's stronger than usual. It's being fueled by the rain card. Get it, Sakura.
Right. Okay, camera's rolling. Rain! One! This has gone far enough! Looking good!
Hey, Sakura, heads up!
Hey, you know, this isn't so bad. Keep an eye on her friends, I suppose.
Hey, look at that!
A rainbow!
It's beautiful! Sakura.
Well, maybe from now on, you'll remember to make the cards your own, huh, Sakura?
Okay, I got the point, Kiro.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna go get some sleep.
Night, Kiro. Sorry about all that. Don't worry. Videotaping this was way more exciting than the rides at the amusement park. Yeah, that's true.
Sakura, come quick!
Oh, no. It's worse than when I started. So, is there a cleaning card?
Stay right here. Card Captors will return in a moment.
You know, Dick, at our new Goodson location, we have room for over 1,000 new Pontiacs
beautiful.
And GMCs. I've got to get busy. Work, work, work.
No, those pencils need to be green. Same with the rubber bands. Now, what about those green mints?
The brand new Goodson Pontiac GMC store is now open with the largest selection ever. That's not staying. Nobody beats a Goodson deal.
Nobody!
The Fruit Roll-Ups factory staff is always looking for the next big idea.
Fruit Roll-Ups cup.
Next.
Furry Fruit Roll-Ups.
Next.
Fruit Roll-Ups socks.
Ew.
CD.
Next.
Ball.
Next.
Brain cup.
Next.
We'll never find the next idea.
You're a genius!
New Tattoo Fruit Roll-Ups. Lots of great tattoos on all your favorite flavors. Stick 'em, peel 'em, instant tattoo. What fun Fruit Roll-Ups will we roll out next?
Raised by wolves, threatened by man.
Let's go!
All new Beastmaster.
Today at 4 on Houston's WB 39.
Now you must face the dragon.
I see Tasty Dragon, not Wasted Dragon!
He did it.
Jackie Chan Adventures, this Saturday at 9, 8 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Welcome to a world of robots. A world of stomping robots, swamping robots, bouncing robots, trouncing robots, zooming robots, booming robots. A world where the force of evil is named Dr. K. And the only robot who can stop him is named Cubix. Cubics!
Right here on WB17 Cable 9. And now, the adventure continues on Card Captors.
Hey, Squirt, we're home!
Thanks so much for doing the housework. We'll have some cake later on.
Better write your name on a piece before she gets to it.
But I did write my name.
Each card that is captured has a magical seal. A new mystical card today we reveal. Thunder card.
Hey there, card fans! I'm Kiro, and this is the world famous Kiro's Corner. Now, let's grab some hot fashion tips from the hippest card captor this side of Manhattan. Today, Sakura had to battle two Clow cards and save her house from being destroyed. This battle costume, made by Madison, was exactly what Sakura needed. It's flexible and waterproof and looks pretty styling, eh? Now, check out these high-tech shoes with extra treads for traction and gloves to match. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty impressed. But what about style, huh? You asked. In my opinion, nothing says high fashion like a headpiece with wings. Well, that's our look at Sakura's battle costumes for today. Stay tuned for the next Kiro's Corner, where you'll always see more of your favorite guardian beast, namely me. See ya!
Forged in the fires of Johto.
Fastball. Moonball.
Created to capture the toughest of Pokemon.
Stunball.
Heavyball.
Destined to challenge the greatest of trainers.
Lure Ball. Love Ball.
Level Ball.
These are the tools of a Johto League champion. Which Pokeball will you choose? Pokemon Johto League Champions. Two all-new episodes beginning next Saturday at 8, 7 Central and Pacific.
You mean you let this guy go to the glue factory over one lousy race? The two horses give each other a curious look, and the old one says, "Wow, imagine that, a talking dog!"
Stop me if you've heard this one before. How many meatheads does it take to let me out of this thing?
Department of Animal Regulation.
Division 6.
What took you guys? Hey, what gives?
Infraction, Frank. You're in violation of code number 487B.
They never knew I was an alien.
They just thought I was a talking dog.
Well, I can't help it if I'm wearing a lousy dog suit.
Okay. Oh, cool. I'll make s'mores.
A repair shop? Toaster makes funny noises? What? I'm just telling people what makes Kellogg's Pop-Tarts good. Like s'mores. The only ones with chocolate and marshmallowy stripes. But who melts them together in a yummy graham cracker crust? Me!
Hey, it works. Now we don't have to use it for parts.
Parts? What are you, Frankenstein?
Kellogg's Pop-Tarts, a delicious part of this complete breakfast. They're cool.
Plus, they're hot.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dog.
Dog, hey dog, I'm sinking!
Look out, Jay Nacho.
I'm coming, Nacho boy!
My fishing rod,
my favorite book!
Thanks!
Now when you buy a Taco Bell kids meal, you can get a toy featuring basketball great Shaquille O'Neal as Kazam. You can collect all four at Taco Bell.
Hey, what? Taco Bell, fetch that food. Dong!
Here come those dizzy grizzly bears with sprinkles on the back. They'd like to show you both their sides. Now that's a double snack.
Dizzy grizzlies!
Flip them over back to front. It's gonna make them dizzy. Did you ever think you'd have such fun playing with a grizzly?
Dizzy grizzlies!
From Teddy Grahams. Now free inside each package, you'll find something else to flip. A twirling, whirling flip book takes these grizzlies on a trip.
Dizzy grizzlies!
The Great Wacko answers the musical question, where do I find the Animaniacs? He says Monday through Friday on Kids WB. Monday through Friday on Kids WB. The Animaniacs on hand every weekday on Kids WB.
Think you got what it takes to hang with Tony Hawk?
Cool!
You do now. Hot Wheels Extreme Skateboarder. A supercharged electric motor and killer kickback action means the monster tricks never end. Drop it at the skate park. And these guys have more backside, forward slide, and tail grind in action than you can shake your stick at. Redhead, Sidekick, Grinder, and Flyboy. Extreme Skateboarders from Hot Wheels.
XB Extreme Skate Park comes with one border. You put it together. Other XB Extreme Skateboarders sold separately. Batteries not included.
Thank you.
Look out, Mama!
Gets real messy when they don't crash out in Farmer John country like they're supposed to.
I want checkpoints. No one vacates this 10-block radius without smiling for the birdie. L, find out who or what was piloting that thing. It may need medical attention.
Or a hey, how'd I do from this?
Roger. Be careful. Gentlemen, give me a splay burn around the perimeter.
The diner is everything we own.
No burn, boys. Code 2.
A flying saucer. It came from out of nowhere.
That's no flying saucer.
That's your new facade.
New facade?
You called this morning about the remodel?
Small Business Administration.
Division 6.
Intergalactic prison transport. They radio for clearance?
Negative. Twins checked. Door jam shut in the crash. Occupant melted reinforced titanium to get out.
This E.T.'s a real Boy Scout.
This E.T.'s a fugitive.
Night vision gizmos?
Don't need them.
M.I.B., freeze! Put your hot little hands in the air!
Careful what you ask for.
Gonna wet his wick.
Slick.
Cricket ain't so noisy with this. Check it out. Hold up, Johnny. You're not the only one packing heat.
Nice. Aim needs work.
I know. You'll get the LTD. Freeze, Hotshot, and this time keep your hands down. Okay, think I'm gonna need a little backup.
His name is Drek. Rap sheet's longer than Van Allen's belt. Busted out of Alpha Centauri's maximum security wing about a week ago.
See what I see?
Known acquaintance. Frank the Pug.
Let's pick up a hot sheet.
Drek? I never heard of him. You're barking up the wrong tree.
Funny. Thought you guys were tight.
Cellmates. Zartakla prison.
Look, all I know is what everybody knows. Guy's a certified psycho. The whole time we shared a cell, all he could talk about was getting even with everyone who ever crossed him since the first grade.
And the judge who put me away. Know what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on him?
Surprise me.
I'm gonna boil him alive, real slow. And the guy who cut in front of me in the mess hall. Know what I'm gonna do to him?
Give him a wedgie.
No. I'm gonna boil him alive, real slow.
Just like I would boil you, Frank, if you ever crossed me!
I don't know nothing about Drek.
Nothing?
Well, maybe one thing. He picks.
Locks?
Pockets?
His feet. It's disgusting. All day, all night. Talk about revenge, pick his feet. Pick his feet, talk about revenge. Drove me nuts.
You're so chic, you scratch yourself in public.
Hello, I'm in a dog suit. It's part of the act.
I'm a real sophisticate under this mangy skin, you know.
Give us Drek. We give you a new suit.
An XL 2000?
I'll pull some strings.
Drek, it's starting to come back to me.
Password.
Yoda howls at midnight.
Hello, Frank.
Weasel? Didn't recognize you without the suit.
We on for poker tonight?
My place, 8 o'clock. Bring onion dip. Just like I would boil you, Frank, if you ever cross me.
Frank, it's Kay. Any word on Drek?
No. Say, what if we never find Drek? Do I still get the suit?
No.
Hello, Frank.
Celebrates Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's in theaters everywhere. And now you can celebrate the movie, too, with Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars. Each has a fun scene from the movie and the rich milk chocolatey goodness of Nestle. There are 8 scenes in all, so every time you open one, you're in for a delicious surprise. What a sweet celebration. Nestle Hunchback of Notre Dame milk chocolate bars.
Nestle makes the very best.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Fun, fun, fun. Papa, 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 ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Greasy, not fun. Papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa, ooh, mow, mow, papa Pringles now. Once you pop, papa, 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 the fun don't stop.
This is Buzz, singing sensation Molly O's big brother with the inside scoop on Generation O. The newest scandal? Stardom is giving Little Miss O a big head.
Oh. Hold it! This isn't my mic. Never let us...
Hey, Molly.
What? Mom, Buzz is making me look bad on TV again.
Took you long enough. For more secrets and scandals, watch Generation O. Premieres next weekend. Remember, Big Brother is watching.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats in a box. A word of advice. Once you've satisfied your craving for the chewy, marshmallowy, homemade taste of Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats Squares, the craving could return. So always carry a spare. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treats in a box. Got a craving?
Kraft macaroni and cheese.
The laws of
modern science, Oni.
Can't explain the physics
of crap cheese and macaroni.
Cause when the cheese starts flowing,
crap gets your noodle going.
It's a Wild Witch Dr. Oni.
Or a man-made monster Oni.
Let's create your own symphony.
Or redder than Dano Bonies.
It's crap cheese and macaroni.
Now you can be part of the Dream Team with this Dream Team pin featuring Cheezosaurus Rex. Free by mail with 6 proofs of purchase plus postage and handling. Details on boxes of Kraft macaroni and cheese. You too can be part of the action.
You're watching the WB11, home of Michigan J. Braw.
Yeah.
Sunday on Sister Sister, buckle up for safety.
4 drivers arrive at an intersection exactly at the same time. Who has the right of way?
Like that's gonna happen.
The girls are in the driver's seat.
Right.
Look out! How do you know?
Sister Sister. Then, Kirk's gonna make sure Phoebe's teen years are memorable.
These are Kirk's. Mine have green stripes.
Whether he means to or not.
I need a bra.
You're what, about a 36A?
Kirk, after Sister Sister, Sunday.
Time no see, Frank.
Track, good to see you, old buddy. Yep.
Sid.
So, what brings you to the human planet?
Needed a place to stay.
I'd offer my place, pal, but it's a doghouse.
Don't be cute, Frank. Word in the galaxies, you squawk for the MIB.
You kidding? I wouldn't help those two-bit flatfoots for anything. Almost.
Good. I don't like MIB. Especially since they've been getting in my face. You know what I'm gonna do if I ever get my hands on them?
Easy, Drek.
Yo, Frank. How's it wagging?
Who's your pal? Hey, can't you see we're talking?
MIB!
You're under arrest.
Heat resistant suits.
You've been frosted, Jack.
That's right, hot stuff, as in Jack Frosted.
You ratted on me, Frank.
Hey, everybody! We got a brainiac here! I enjoyed doing it, Drek. You know why? You got no class. All that time I had to watch you pick your feet. Well, let's see you pick now, cool hand Luke. Yep.
Come on. You burned me, Frank. Nobody burns me. Nobody!
Get in there.
The world of MIB fashion is at your paws, Frank. How about one from our Hunger Burn and Love collection?
Don't say burning.
They're very popular with the ladies. Note the lining.
Yeah, it's real swell, but I'll stick with the XL2000.
Must be some suit.
Of course it's some suit. I may look like a mangy flea bag right now, but I got taste.
Unfortunately, we're fresh out of XLs, Frank. But I've got a half dozen on back order.
We'd offer you this, but no one likes a grumpy clown.
I want the XL. Besides, it's heat resistant. MIB offered to make me handsome, but I turned that suit down. Too lowbrow.
Yeah, real nice, Frank. How about we play some poker, huh?
Tonight we play baccarat. It's a gentleman's game.
Hey, Frank, your toilet's all backed up.
Know the problem with you guys? You got no class.
What's with him?
I think she's hoity-toity because MIB's getting him a pretty new suit.
That reminds me, Frank. Can I have your XL-2000 when you're done with it?
What do you mean, done with it?
I didn't mean nothing by that, Frank. Just figured you,
Won't need it once Drek gets his oven mitts on you. Now, where's Weasel? I want to play some cards here.
Must be him. Weasel? Weasel said to tell you he couldn't make it tonight. He had a hot date. So do you.
Did you get the word, baby? Tell me, have you heard about the stuff they got on WB? Cause everybody knows the WB's the place to go to entertain your family.
Yeah, yeah.
Harry Dooley's playing, got the sisters and the wares on them.
WB.
I got a stepfather knows best, and his kids are gonna drive him berserk. They got Curtis, who's 10, out, he's at it again. Ain't gotta wait for dad to come home from work. Here is a man, a couple twins, that make a pound.
Double, say double.
WB.
Sing it, ladies.
Hey. Michigan J.
Michigan J.
Oh. Michigan J. Take it away, Michigan J. On the
It's Disney's Hunchback of Notre Dame, now in theaters. There's action, there's comedy. And now you can join the fun with fruit roll-ups, gushers, fruit by the foot, string thing, dunkaroos, and cool movie stuff. You'll laugh, you'll cheer, you'll eat, and get a whole bunch of stuff, like fun character cutouts that you can collect. You'll agree it's the summer's biggest movie and the summer's biggest offer. Coming soon to a kid like you.
Hey, Fred, King Tutrock looks like you.
He filled his tomb with gold and pebble cereal, part of this good breakfast.
That mummy's no dummy.
But his tomb and treasure vanished.
We gotta find them.
These symbols could be clues. Spawn! Somebody, help! You can help Fred and Barney find my lost treasure with these glow-in-the-dark medallions. Each has a secret clue the guys need.
Cool.
One free medallion in my boxes of pebble cereal.
We're going for the gold.
Ready here.
Take it up.
Looks like we're ready to cram some gram into Golden Grams.
Ball.
Now that's how you cram that gram.
Honey Touch Golden Grams are part of this complete breakfast. Crunchy, sweet Golden Grams. They're crammed with gram.
This is WGN Chicago.
Speed Patrol, HQ, do you copy? I have an emergency situation. We have two snowboarders in an avalanche area.
We're going in.
Kids WB presents Rescue Heroes.
Ready to rock.
Go on the rescue board.
Watch out.
Let's go. We're on our way.
Be brave.
Rescue Heroes premieres Saturday, July 21st on Kids WB.
Long time no see, Frank.
Drek, you got out. Oh, great. Hey, guys, you met my Kimasabi, Drek.
I gotta go get a puncher.
Yeah, I gotta follow him.
I knew those MIB bozos couldn't hold you. Pretty good, eh? He pretended we wasn't past so I could work your angle from the outside.
You know what I'm about to do to you, Frank?
Sauna?
For about 2 seconds! Until you start to boil real slow.
Drek keeps this up, we'll have a whole chain of nightclubs.
Frank K.
Who?
Drex escaped. You could be in hot water.
No kidding!
What's this?
Could you hang on a second, K? It's those MIB jerks, Drex. The ones who busted you. They made me do it. They're the ones you want.
If I get my hands on them, you know what I do?
There's the door. Go do it, pal.
You're gonna set them up for me.
I am? Of course I am.
I can see Drek hanging here. Another hot tip from Frank the Pug.
Frank's the best in his field.
Snitch with a niche.
Now let's put Drek in check.
So, Drek, you won't be needing me anymore, right?
Move from this spot, and you'll do more than play dead. Understood?
Slick! Heads up! Slick.
Let's see you ice me now.
Oh, boy.
Frank?
Frank who?
I told you not to move, Frank.
Frank? You ratted us out?
Frank's the best in his field, no matter who he's working for.
Hey, I figured you guys could handle yourselves better than me. You got opposable thumbs.
A shame you two didn't think to wear your heat-resistant suits. Could have used them.
You just gonna stand there and watch him deep fry us, Frank?
Hey, maybe nobody noticed, but I'm no Rottweiler.
Right, you're just a chicken in a mangy flea bag suit.
Suit?
You want to amount to more than that in life, don't you, Frank?
You betcha. Hey, Drek! I sold you out for a suit! But I would have done it for free. Hold it or I'll... suit.
Time to join your pals, Frank. And you know what?
What?
Gonna do it real fast.
Wow. The Iceman cometh.
What? How?
Opposable thumbs.
And heat-resistant suits.
So, Frank, you mean what you said back there about selling out Drek for free?
No way! And, oh, I want the suit!
The moment we've been waiting for because we don't have better things to do. The new, improved Frank.
So, what do you think?
I think you better check the tag because you're still sporting the same old rag.
What are you talking about? I'm XL to the gills. Feel that lining.
Corinthian leather.
And it's got a moonroof.
You're the Cadillac of mangy flea bags, Frank.
The Power Card. A force so huge it will crush anything in its path.
Did you see that? I dare you to show yourself. That's power?
Catch all the cards on Card Captors. All new today, 9:30, 8:30 Central and Pacific.
Nice costume.
Here's a line you'll only hear on Men in Black.
Name is Yadvod. He's a bulbous.
Thank you.
Men in Black, Monday through Thursday at 3:30 on Kids WB.
Tell this to everybody, but I was almost a TV star. It's true. And I got my big chance when Raska, the spokesperson for RobicScore, came to Bubble Time to shoot a commercial for a brand new robot.
Meat delicious. Technology never tasted so good. New from RobicScore. We make robots for everyone.
Oh, look, Securic. Now we'll never get to see her.
Wait a sec. I have an idea. They don't make cameras like these anymore.
Come on, crew, let's move it.
Right. Time is money.
The show must go on.
I will break a leg.
Are you doing all the cooking? Who really has the time?
Then I look over to camera three, or is it two? Whatever.
Then I say, now you do, with Delicious, the chef of the future from RobicScore.
Thank you, Raska. I'm Delicious, and I'm here to make your delicious dreams come true.
Right, right. Then you roll the dough, then Raska starts her voiceover.
The new Delicious creates scrumptious pastries, dices, slices, chops, and cuts faster than a master chef. Even decorates delectable cakes for those special occasions.
Good, good. Now head over to the bowl, Delish.
Delicious has an expanded menu that includes every kind of food. And you don't need reservations. But wait, you haven't heard the best part.
Perfect. Keep rolling.
Delish, why don't you tell them?
Ah, see. Si. Then I will demonstrate how I cut up a pineapple and make tropical shish kebabs, huh? Andiamo.
Slow down, kebab boy.
Okay, so you'll cut away, but I'll stay here?
It's really her. It's really Raska.
Yeah, and she looks even better than on TV.
Yeah, well, you can't judge a book by its cover. Besides, there's something fishy about her.
Well, someone sounds a little jealous.
What?
Okay, you guys, let's break it up.
Okay, stand over there and look handsome.
Ah, bello.
Whoa, a cinematics. That's really cool.
And action.
Your life can be delicious. Just like a dream. Don't wait to make it come true. Live your most delicious dreams with Delicious. From RobicScore, we make robots for everyone.
And cut. Great. Beautiful, Raska. You too, Delish. Okay, guys, let's get out of here before we kick into overtime.
Cinematics, wait.
Huh?
Something's not right.
Where are you going?
You're on my foot.
Come on, you guys. Get up. She'll catch.
Not what it looks like.
I don't even know these people.
In the future, not so far away, it's the dawning of an all-new day.
Robots for everyone.
Machines that there could be our friends, side by side until the end.
Robots for everyone.
They build special powers right inside.
Hundreds of models from which to choose with emotion-driven EPU.
When the worlds of good and bad collide, gotta fight all day and night. Yeah. Or you've got the
Bellissima! Mangia!
Great work, Delicious!
Ah, you better be careful with those compliments there, Raska. Those are things that they go right to my head.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing, kid? Watch it with those hands, will you?
Hey, Connor, can I have your piece if you're not gonna eat?
Sure. This Cinematics is the coolest robot I've ever seen. Wow.
Connor, I think you just hurt Cubix's feelings.
Sorry there. What I mean is, Cinematics is the coolest robot not including you, Cubix.
Hey, what about me? I can cook a 3-minute egg in 1 minute.
Pipe down there, Iron Chef.
Signore, look, but don't pinch.
Connor loves every robot he sees.
Who wouldn't love a robot who could cook like that?
Hey, stop it. Watch it. Why don't you go finish your cake?
Connor, we need to reshoot this commercial, and I think I could use your help.
My help?
Raska, I'd like to offer my services. I know everything about Delicious.
I eat more than anyone, Raska. I should be the one to help out.
No! Raska didn't ask us, she asked Connor. Okay, so here's the plan. My crew will be at your house Thursday morning. And Connor, you're going to star in a Robics Corp commercial.
Me? A star?
Is that a yes?
Uh-huh.
Who makes bedtime a dream?
Barbie, baby, sister, Chrissy.
Bedtime, baby, Barbie and Chrissy.
Time for bed. Rock so sweet, a lullaby helps Chrissy sleep.
Listen.
A rocking crib, turn out the light.
It glows.
In the dark, stars glow bright.
That's gotta be Barbie.
Bedtime, baby, Barbie. Chrissy.
Bedtime baby Barbie doll rocks Chrissy doll and comes with a musical rocking crib and glow-in-the-dark canopy.
Hey, pal, no one gets in here without ID.
ID? We don't got no ID, see? We don't need no ID. We don't gotta show you no stinking ID.
This is me, Rocky.
Apples. Don't got no apples.
Don't need no apples, see?
Don't gotta show you no stinking apples.
Charlie, they don't taste like apples. Kellogg's Apple Jack cereal, part of his good breakfast.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what we like, see?
Nothing beats the full throttle taste of High C with vitamin C and delicious fruit flavor. High C, full throttle taste.
Now available in Smashin' Wild Berry.
It's Step on the Frog with a night of romance gone terribly wrong.
I was Lucy's boyfriend.
So was I.
You want me to fix you up?
We're buddies, aren't we, buddy?
Seventh Heaven. Then...
Are you married?
Yes!
The wedding of a lifetime and $1 million is just one perfect kiss away. Kiss the Bride, the ultimate Valentine, after an all-new Seventh Heaven.
Tonight at 8 on the WB Las Vegas Cable 12.
What's Lucky doing with a crystal ball?
Show me someplace I can hide. Someplace I can go.
Perfect.
Let's get him!
Yikes! Because they're always after me, Lucky Charms and magical marshmallows!
Where's he going?
You'll never know, because I've hidden the answer in these marshmallows!
They're marshmallow crystal balls. Just pour on the milk, and like magic, something appears. Yours for a limited time in Lucky Charms, a tasty part of a good breakfast.
Wow! It's a clue to his hideaway.
Cubix, are you okay?
Okay.
Cubix is great at a lot of things, but cooking isn't one of them. It was the day of the big commercial shoot with Delicious, and I suppose Cubix was feeling a little left out. It makes sense when you remember that Cubix has an emotion processing unit, and I think his is a bit more sensitive than some other robots. Maybe if I help him cook something, we could have some fun. Okay, Cubix. First, we'll turn on the oven.
Okay.
Okay. So I didn't have breakfast, Cubix. Big deal. Staring at that egg won't scramble it.
Eh? I'll make you something. Oh, Mr. Fix-It.
No, Hella, I shouldn't.
Excuse me.
I should really save my appetite for later when... Oh, all right, over easy.
Coming right up.
Just then, the whole gang showed up.
Hella, we saw Raska in person.
She gave us some cake and she's making the commercial here too.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Just, that's nice? This is huge.
What did I tell you? Only you two care about Raska.
I'm going. The shoot starts soon.
We're your best friends, right?
Sure.
This is an ad for the new Delicious model.
Mm-hmm. I know. I've seen it.
Soon it may be you here instead of Raska. The least you could do is get us on the set.
Okay, I'll ask her if you can come.
Tell her don't ask. That way she can't say no.
Mm-hmm. It's your house.
Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. And I suppose Raska's gonna want us to be in it too, right?
Well, Chip says she could.
You never know when Raska's gonna need a fresh new face.
Can I come too?
Me too.
Oh, that's the last time I eat a dozen day-old jellyfills for breakfast. Oh.
It turned out that, you can get stage fright even when the stage is your dining room.
Trust me, Connor. You're just what this commercial needs. All right, cinematics, let's get ready.
You're the boss, Raska.
But I don't know if I can act.
Don't worry, kid. I'll make you act. Everybody out! This is a closed set.
Hey, you stay and watch?
If you want to watch commercials, go buy a TV.
Aw, oh, come on!
Hey, come back here!
Okay, let's get the show on the road. Let's see. Hey, hey, how about a little light on the subject here, fellas? Okay, Star Boy, you sit down right over here. Remember to look right at me when you speak.
He sure is lucky.
This is the lens.
Yeah, he gets to eat on TV.
You look perfect, kiddo. Hey, where is that Delicious?
What was that? A little of this, a pinch of that, perfecto. Mildly spicy, play the best, frozen tomato, puree the peppers, 17 degrees beans, oil, rinse, repeat, fill the celery, chop the water, 780 degrees, eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Delicious, what are you doing? Cut it out!
I got to get with the potato parmigiana. One piece of pie, coming up! Gorgonzola, mozzarella, sautéi di cibo, mascarpone, cannelloni, fiori di
dente,
stramboli, ravioli, sotto, macaroni, ricotta, marinara.
Wonder why it's going crazy.
Mamma mia! There, that's more like it, Delicious. You were getting overheated. Let's see. What could it be? Maybe the emotion processing unit. I better take a look inside.
Don't look inside!
I mean, don't worry about it, Connor. I'm sure it's nothing, you know. These new models can be a little buggy.
But he was acting so crazy,
Come on, you're about to make your big television debut, and I have a feeling you're going to be a big hit.
Action!
Wow-wee, oh boy, this tastes soupy. Wow, oh boy, I mean tasty.
Cut, we can't use that. Come on, kid, loosen up. You're on television, not on trial. Go again. Action.
This doesn't taste too bad.
Cut, that's all wrong.
This doesn't taste too good?
Lousy.
What an idiot.
Delicious made it Delicious.
Not Delicious, Delicious.
Delicious made it Delicious?
No.
Delicious!
Huh?
Why couldn't you make something more interesting than chicken soup? How can Connor get excited when you make a boring dish like that?
I try as hard as I could. The recipe has been in my programming for 2 releases now.
You heard what Raska said. This is your fault. Now go find something better to cook.
The food, she's a believer.
Hey, hey.
It's the director that's no good.
What do you know about directing?
Nothing. Which is about how much
yeah?
You know.
Come on, guys, cut it out. Don't fight. You can't blame Delicious. Just blame me and my stomach. Believe me, there's nothing wrong with your cooking. It's not you. I'm just not hungry. Honest.
That's awfully nice of you, Connor. But maybe they're right. Maybe I lose my touch.
Delicious, calm down. Take it easy. You still got it.
Delicious, may I see you for a moment?
If this commercial bombs, you are finished.
I'm sorry, Raska.
And if you cause any more trouble, I'll happily be the one to take a sledgehammer to you and smash all your appliances into a million pieces. When I'm through with you, they won't even be able to tell what type of robot you once were.
Find Delishix.
Let's go!
Yeah!
I agree. But this is Robix Corp's responsibility. We'll take care of Delishix.
The next sports report coming up in just 10 minutes, direct
from it
the
must
Museum
be near.
Sports Center.
I can feel it.
But first, this breaking story. An out-of-control robot went berserk while shooting a television commercial at a private home in Bubbletown a short time ago and is still at large. It's been identified as a Delishix.
Just goes to show they don't make robots like they used to.
Authorities say the robot
berserk? That sounds like Solex.
After Raska left, we all just stood there in shock. I didn't know what we should do, but Abby did.
I think we should go find him.
Huh?
What do you say?
Well, you heard Raska.
Forget Raska. If we find Delishix, maybe he'll bake another cake.
That's right. Sometimes you just gotta go with your gut. You guys are right. He needs our help. Cubix?
Okay, Cubix, let's fly!
Come on!
After you, or after you.
Just grab it!
Fast food! Fast food! Burger, 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 burger! Out of my way! Out of my way! I'm the fastest at the fast food! How do you want the burger? Yeah. Well done, it is! Stop!
Cubix over there! Hamburger Palace!
Delishix,
no!
We should get the dog.
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon. He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot Run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
new Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
6.0, new AOL version 6.0, we have lived on.
Welcome.
New movies and music.
Farewell, movie ball.
It's like a friend just pops in to say hi.
And my buddy list is huge, I have like 80.
Email box!
Welcome, you've got mail. You've got
goodbye.
Who took the pebbles? You can help Fred and Barney find out.
Two friends with attitudes will solve the mystery of the biggest theft in all prehistory.
Post Pebbles cereal, a missing part of this good breakfast.
And if you'll help us, we'll send you the spy motion alarm as a reward.
So you can solve your own spy cases.
Mom! Busted.
One mainly off the form for free spy motion alarm in each lockbox of Pebbles.
It's alarming.
Fire. When the world needs a real hero, there's only one guy to call.
Sounds like my cue.
Max Steel.
We must stop meeting like this.
Max is back.
Hey, Smiley. Heads up.
Max Steel. Today, only on Kids WB.
It was the next morning, and we were still searching for Delicious. But someone else found him first.
That's the Delicious with the Solex inside. Go get it, Colossal.
Right.
Now the fun and games are over. Get it!
Ha! Yes, you missed me! Missed again! Ha ha ha! Oh, you speak like a gelling! Come on! Oh, that's why you got it! Come on! You're nothing here!
Oh. Gotcha! All right! Now I'll go in for the Solex! Now let's see what's cooking in that oven of yours. A nice little specimen. Very nice.
No!
Hurry, Cubix! Circle back and we'll land on that roof.
Land on that roof? No!
Cubix, wait! Look! The whole place is gonna collapse! Cubix must have seen that was gonna happen. That's why he left us down here. Cubix?
Become a vegan! Oh!
Cubix?
Don't worry. He'll make it out.
You're okay, but we haven't seen Delishix come out. Any way you could find him?
Find him!
What happened? Why did you fail to get the Solex?
Fail? I didn't fail. I was ambushed by that robot. That thing always seems to show up. But next time I'll have Colossal destroy it once and for all. Yes.
That will not be easy, Doctor. Do not underestimate Cubix.
You wait and see. We'll catch that Cubix. The next time we meet, Cubix will be chopped meat.
Meet the brand new Delishix, the amazing cooking robot. Now programmed to be smarter than ever. Technology never tasted so good.
I never even got her autograph.
I did. Raska's 100 times better than Connor would have been in this commercial. He was lousy.
You blew your chance. Maybe if your Soupy hadn't been so Soupy, you'd be a big star.
Yeah, that was totally lame.
Wowee! Oh boy, this tastes soupy. I mean tasty. Wowee!
I was pretty mad. I mean, they were making fun of me. But I guess I deserved it. I should have known better. I never should have tried to be a TV star.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Help! Help!
Mario's trapped in a new adventure! He has new friends. He has new enemies. But will he save the princess? In Paper Mario!
Rated E.
His dad was top dog.
Wow.
But now, he's taking it easy. His sisters are, well, girls.
I love getting a bath.
I hate baths.
So what's a little scamp to do?
Oh! I want to be wild and free.
You can find out on February 27th when you join Scamp on his journey of a lifetime.
Goodbye, chains. Hello, freedom.
Lady and the Tramp 2, rated G, only on video and Disney DVD, Tuesday, February 27th.
Climb aboard. Next stop, Laffy Taffy. Each chewy piece is exactly 50% Laffy and 50% Taffy. Or is it the other way around? Here at Wonka.com, people send us Laffy Taffy jokes.
Well, what are you saying?
Of course, we sniff out the bad ones first.
Bad joke, bad joke.
And only jokes of the highest quality make it to the punchline.
Bad joke, bad joke.
Not again!
Laffy Taffy from the wild world of Wonka.
What will he think of next?
Help! Help!
Mario's trapped in a new adventure! He has new friends. He has new enemies. But will he save the princess? In Paper Mario!
Rated E.
After centuries of searching, all 12 talismans have finally been found by the hands of evil.
I live!
Now brought back to life by the talismans, it's the demon Shendu versus Jackie in a winner-take-all talisman showdown. Don't miss Jackie Chan Adventures, all new next, only on Kids WB.
For horses. Speaking of which, I'm the winner by a nose.
Chan! Burr! After him!
Chan jacked my gear!
Avalanche zone?
Guys, wait up!
Quiet.
What?
Be quiet!
Large. Extra large.
Mouth.
Big V, you think you could turn up the heat?
Allow me.
That's plenty.
Much obliged.
Careful, Shendu. If you charbroil the help, they'll never find the next talisman.
The next talisman is insufficient, Valmont. I need all 12 to shed this petrified form and regain my true powers.
We are working on it, Shendu.
With your customary ineptitude. Once again, this Chan has snatched a talisman from your so-called professionals.
Too bad Chan ain't working for us.
Perhaps he can be persuaded. Huh?
Level 1 security card?
Check.
I punched in your birthday, Captain Black.
Invalid code. Nice try, though.
It's not polite to hack into security systems that don't belong to you.
I saw 7. Whoa.
Whoa, slow down, little lady. The entire floor is a sensor field. Shall we put Horsey in the stable?
You mean the talisman?
You didn't bring it?
No. Our uncle's still trying to research what magic it has. Uncle and his crazy hobbies.
Namsilat?
Talisman spelled backward, duh.
You get an A for effort, Smarty Pants. But not only is Section 13 top secret, it's impenetrable.
This potion should accommodate your needs perfectly, Valmont.
Then by this time tomorrow, Chan will have no choice but to work for the Dark Hand. Now for the bait.
I have translated the inscription on the back of the talisman. A very perplexing riddle.
If activated, the noble horse expels all alien forces within.
I bet those alien forces inside the talisman fly out and latch onto human brains and turn people into mind-control zombies to conquer the world. The alien forces signal the mothership to launch an invasion? This isn't the Martian talisman?
There is no such thing as Martians. The talismans are magic.
Hello?
Jackie, the mainframe located another bogey. Pack your toothbrush. You're going to Mount Rushmore, South Dakota.
I'm on my way.
Let's rock.
Uncle needs you. You're this close to solving the riddle of the talisman.
Let's crack that code.
The talisman couldn't be in the gift shop. What big eyes you have. Don't blink, Mr. President. Huh? The snake talisman? We already got that one. Vamos!
Upsy-daisy. Snake bite could be fatal.
You bring me all the way out here to poison me?
A rather appropriate lure, since the venom now rushing through your veins will soon turn you to stone.
Just because I believe in magic talismans doesn't mean I am gullible.
Visual aid. In 12 hours, Mr. Chan, you shall be among the statuesque.
He looks hungry.
How about Mommy Joy?
Can't wait to eat. Want something tasty? Think fast. Think new Uncle Ben's mini bowls. Cheesy mac and cheese and crazy cartwheels and meatballs. New Uncle Ben's mini bowls. Make hunger say uncle.
My post fruity pebbles.
Part of this good breakfast.
Where's Dino? Is he in Rock Vegas? On an adventure?
No! Dino and his pals are a new Post Pebbles with marshmallows.
Dino-licious fruity and cocoa pebbles cereal. Part of this good breakfast.
Would you travel through time to help the Quantum Ranger? Have you the courage to go through the time vortex? Are your flight moves as fast as the Quantum Ranger's?
Morph to attack mode!
Can you lead like the Quantum Ranger?
Morph to make a rolling vehicle! Cool!
Possess these skills, and the Quantum Ranger will be glad to have you by his side.
The new Power Rangers Ultimate Collection, each sold separately from Bandai.
Birdie, where's Grimace?
I just sent him to check everything in the Happy Meal workshop.
Let's go see how he's doing.
Okay.
Wow. I checked everything like you told me, Birdie. Now what?
Oh, dear.
Looks great, Grimace.
Yeah.
Thanks, Ronald.
Gentlemen, start your engines. Now at McDonald's, it's the Hot Wheels Hot Hub and the Flashy Flame Stamp Racer. You get one of these tire-squealing, pavement-peeling cars and every Barbie Hot Wheels Happy Meal you buy. And the winner is...
the Crackle Car?
I've had a little more practice.
Here come those dizzy grizzly bears with sprinkles on the back. They'd like to show you both their sides. Now that's a double snack.
Dizzy grizzlies!
Flip them over back to front, it's gonna make them dizzy. Did you ever think you'd have such fun playing with a grizzly?
Dizzy grizzlies!
From Teddy Grahams. Now free inside each package, you'll find something else to flip. A twirling, whirling flip-up takes these grizzlies on a trip.
Dizzy grizzlies!
Nothing revs you up and keeps you going like the energy found in a good breakfast. Cereal, milk, juice, toast, and fruit. Want to play hard? Then don't skip out on a good breakfast. Get into one. Brought to you by Kellogg's.
Deep beneath the Utah Badlands lies a secret alien race that has come to Earth on a mission of peace.
Amazing what we've done over the years, isn't it?
But the mission is about to change.
Our planet is dying. We need to expand.
There will be no invasion.
Lines will be drawn.
Freedom!
Sides will be taken.
All together!
And the fate of the world now lies in the hands of one person. Invasion America. Coming Monday, June 8th to the WB.
Venom takes 12 hours to fully infect humans. Fortunately for you, an antidote does exist. I can provide you with that antidote, Mr. Chan.
What's the catch?
An exchange of goods. The cure to your affliction for the talismans in Section 13. Should you decide you're interested in my offer, you may rendezvous with my men at Coit Tower in exactly 11 hours, 52 minutes. And don't forget the talismans.
Where is the antidote?
You think I'd be foolish enough to bring it with me? Need those talismans. Ah, so it begins. Time is a-wasting, Mr. Chan, and it's a 2-hour flight back to San Francisco.
You're turning to stone?
I have until 6 a.m. Valmont's men will be waiting with the antidote at Coit Tower.
What are we gonna do?
The riddle of the horse talisman can wait. I will make an antidote.
But, Uncle, we don't know the formula.
Ah! Mine will be just as good. Swallow.
That's the antidote?
No. Fermented beetle lava is good protein.
What? What is it?
Nothing. Don't look in the mirror.
What?
Oh! I told you not to look in the mirror!
I am a lizard! I will become a stone lizard!
See, reptiles shed their skin. No problem.
Did the antidote work? Guess not. Maybe Captain Black could get this Section 13 doctors to help.
Modern medicine has no power over ancient spells. I will make another antidote.
Jackie?
Oh!
Jackie, you have to give the talismans to Valmont.
I can't. According to the legends, the power of each talisman is nothing compared to the power of all 12 combined.
But if you're all turned to stone, who's going to stop the Dark Hand from getting the talismans anyway?
That's Captain Black's department. I'm just research, remember?
Jackie, please! I don't want a boulder for an uncle!
Black.
Captain Black, I need a ride back to Section 13 for Jade. It's past her bedtime.
Okay, if that's the way you want it. Number. The only way to save Jackie is Jackie style.
A new antidote. This may sting.
Yes? She what?
Caught it all on tape. Jade's made her point. She can be an agent when she grows up. Now tell her to return the goods.
Yes, I will tell her.
Valmont had to pick the draftiest place in town.
Should have called it sick. Can I bum a tissue?
All right, you sickos. Let's get down to business.
Ain't it past your bedtime?
Where's Jan?
Never mind him. I've got everything you want right here.
Fresh powder if you're the first one on the mountain. Cool Borders 2001. Rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
Simon's fallen into the wrong crowd.
When did you start hanging out with guys like that?
Who I hang out with?
Who's none of your business?
Now, to fit in, will he choose friends over family?
Your friend flapped me. Do something!
Get in the car.
No.
Seventh Heaven on the WB Monday night.
Want to build something really cool? How about Lunchables Fun Snacks? You can pop out a brownie, slap on some frosting, and sprinkle away. How fun is that?
Dylan!
New Lunchables Fun Snacks. Some snacks of all the fun.
We're here at the Trix Figure Skating Competition.
Wait a second, who's that?
It's me!
Whoever it is must really want to win those tricks.
Look at that raspberry, red, wild berry, blue, and lemony yellow combination. What a fabulously fruity performance!
And the judges agree.
At last, Trix are mine!
He wins colorful fruity Trix, a tasty part of a good breakfast.
Mine, mine!
Silly rabbit.
Trix are for kids.
It figures.
Well? How do I know that antidote's the real deal? That'll work.
The talismans.
Jade, don't!
Oh, I have to, Jackie. You're running out of time.
Thank you.
No! Oh.
One is missing.
No way! I cleaned out the vault. I forgot the horse one at Uncle's. If you give me the antidote, I really for sure promise to get you the other one. Scout's honor?
Like she's a scout.
No! Why?
Because Jan makes me sick.
Jackie!
Don't worry, Jade. Uncle will come through.
We don't need your stinking antidote!
That doesn't hurt at all.
Hey, give me that! No fear! Hey, stop it!
Jackie!
Uncle!
You found the antidote? No, I brought the horse talisman to trade for their antidote.
Oh.
One more thing. I also brought the antidotes that did not work. Maybe if I mix them together. Hiya!
Gesundheit. That ought to keep him, unless this is the sprout wings and fly talisman.
The dark hand will never have.
Jackie!
Adala says his hand will snap right off.
Deal.
You stay away from him!
Two more things!
Oh. Oh, Jackie.
He was very brave.
I miss him, Uncle.
He left a fine memorial for us. Looks just like him.
We could put him in the garden.
Or outside the shop to ward away evil.
My cold is gone, like magic.
A noble horse expels all alien forces within.
The riddle! It doesn't mean aliens within the talisman. It means aliens within the sick person holding the talisman.
The horse is the healing talisman.
Think it only works on colds?
The talisman.
How to activate it? How?
Bring the antidote. You must never question Uncle.
Thank you both. Now, we have some talismans to return.
I've got some explaining to do, huh?
We will just tell Captain Black we were between a rock and a hard place.
Gentlemen.
The Simpsons.
Monday on Buffalo's WB 49.
Shipwrecked. And no Danimals.
Danimals to the rescue. Liquid fuel.
Liquid snack food, dude.
The smoothest move.
They're delicious.
Danimals drinkable.
Cool.
Kingdom,
kids rule.
Seems there's always too much to do, yeah, yeah, yeah. And there's way too many places to be, yeah, 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 yeah. But when we're out with our friends, we never ever want it to end, 'cause it gets definitely more.
Everybody on this ship.
On the next, Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
One of you thunder my ship.
Turn it on tonight at 6 on Buffalo's WB 49.
Coming to the WB, a 6-part miniseries event. This summer, the invasion begins. Primetime Television's first ever animated dramatic miniseries debuts on the WB with a special 2-night movie premiere. Invasion America.
Hey Jackie, do you have a favorite color?
My favorite color, white, blue, light blue, green is good. At normal it's possible when I look at the sky, all blue or white, so beautiful. Sometimes for the movie, I'm wearing a red, pink, and purple. I don't like that. Mostly I like white. You know, white makes like a calm gentleman, nice person, and handsome.
Just rappel onto the boat. Done. We all go home.
Sounds like you're questioning Billy's approach just because it's not the way you do it.
The accelerator's stuck!
We need you to keep her steady. Let's move.
Serious hot dog what he's got going on down there.
Look at the boat! Wow.
Cool.
Another lovely day on the water.
If Dad finds out we came to the beach, he won't. Don't worry.
Got a visual.
It's time to call in the rescue heroes.
Rescue heroes! Rescue heroes!
Rescue heroes!
A little winded there, Chief?
Experience is the difference between wasting energy and spending it wisely.
Is that so, old-timer? You were saying?
Loud and clear enough for you? Or would you like me to say it again?
It hurts when you think you know everything and you don't. Huh, Rocky?
You admitting you don't know everything, Jake?
Hey, more than the rescue, rookie.
The storm washed out the roads before the evacuation was complete. And flash floods and heavy winds are preventing the local agencies from going back in. It's too dangerous.
We're on our way. Notify Cliffhanger. We'll need his assistance.
We didn't pull you from anything too fun.
Duty calls.
Besides, I live to hang with you guys.
How many people are we talking about?
172 still on the island.
Let's make sure everyone's accounted for and get them to safety. Commence Alpha Mega 924. Let's move! We have two people in the ocean. Let's take her down.
Billy, I got a count, but I'm short by three. Over.
Copy that, Cliff. We've got two down here.
That leaves one person unaccounted for. I got it!
Today? Ariel, it looks like they both have a mild case of hypothermia.
I'll prepare for treatment.
Line secured. We're ready to come in.
I don't know where you're headed, but it'll have to wait. There's a pretty bad storm brewing.
Sí, por eso es que tenemos que ir a las rocas antiguas. That is why we must go to the ancient formation. Hurry, come with me.
Just as soon as the storm's over. Now hop on.
The ancient rocks will protect us from the storm. Come.
Hey. Hey!
Woo!
You need to move to higher ground.
My store. I must stop the flooding.
Sir, the water level is rising too quickly. You're not safe out here.
But this is my livelihood. This is how I make my living. Support my family.
Your safety's more important. Please. Does anyone have a transistor radio with them?
If you stay informed, you'll stay safe.
Thank you.
Billy, we have a situation here. Over.
What's up, Cliff?
The water level inside this volcano, that's what. I don't think the walls can hold much longer.
Hang tough. I'll get you some assistance. Out.
What were you two thinking?
That it'd be fun. Big waves, awesome boogie boarding, that's all.
We didn't think we'd get caught out there.
It's extremely dangerous to play in the water during a storm.
The current was stronger than we thought.
It's not just the current. You could have been hit by lightning.
Dad warned us. We should have listened.
Yes, you should have.
Believe it or not, he knows what he's talking about.
Rocky, this is Billy. Do you read?
Loud and clear, Billy. What's up?
We're switching to Alpha Mega 9244. We need a second point man to assist Cliff. The volcano needs draining. Over.
Copy that. I'm on it. Out.
Trainers, are you warmed up? Pokemon is on the way next. Then it's Martial Arts Mayhem with the Jackie Chan Adventures, followed by Cardcaptors today on Kids WB.
They are young men and women with unimaginable powers.
It's like hard enough just being normal, you know?
And together, they're an unbeatable force.
We are the X-Men!
X-Men Evolution. Today at 10:30, 9:30 Central and Pacific. Now different is better.
He's an alloy skin superhero.
My name is Zeta.
Zeta!
Hang on!
The Zeta Project premieres Saturday, January 27th on Kids WB.
Burns is broke and the billionaire is a bum.
He went from stinking rich to just plain stinking.
The Simpsons.
Monday at 5 on KQCA 58.
That's my father.
Greetings.
He's got 20/20/20 vision. Bet he can see why kids munch Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
It is fortified with Zorgonite.
Look alive, Seven Eyes. There's cinnamon sugar swirling on cereal squares.
Mmm.
For this complete human breakfast. Pace, pace. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the taste you can see.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? The smash album and single from Baja Men.
When the party was nice, the party was bumping. And everybody hopping up.
Let the Dogs Out, now a top 10 album nationwide. And it also features their latest single, You All Dat.
Tell me, would it be okay if I say,
Who Let the Dogs Out? The new album by Baja Men. Call this number to order, and you'll also get this Baja Men flying disc free. This offer is available for a limited time. Must be 18 or older to call. Sorry, no CODs. Call now.
Kids WB is back. Ow.
okay?
A little wet, bruised, sore. You know, typical day at the office.
You don't understand the danger you're in right now, sir. Please, just get on the chopper.
No, you do not understand. The ancient rocks will protect us, all of us.
Hey, look, the storm is a real situation that needs a real solution.
You do not even know of what I speak, and yet you are quick to discard it.
Because in a matter of moments, the entire area will be flooded out.
Many years ago, the angry volcano destroyed most of my village. Out of that disaster, the ancient rocks came to be. It has since been the guardian of our village.
Then how come the others aren't here with you?
They, like you, are quick to dismiss what they do not know. I am the last remaining villager who has experienced its protection. I owe my life to them.
There's no way we can empty this thing. We're gonna have to relieve the pressure.
We can drill a hole in the wall and allow some drainage on the other side, away from the village.
The, volcano is dormant, right?
Yes.
That's not good.
Billy, do you read? Over. Billy, do you read?
Go ahead, Cliff.
The wall's about to collapse on this volcano.
Red alert, all heroes. Move into a full force evacuation. Do you copy?
Copy that.
Copy that.
Copy that, Chief. Sorry, sir. There's no more time to debate.
Yes, we must hurry.
I don't believe this guy.
Twist and fill from Twizzlers. Tropical fruit outside, raspberry goo inside.
Why not go somewhere really different this summer? Explore the mysteries of the deep. Disney's Atlantis, the Lost Empire. Rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
Not bad. But try this.
Tasty.
It's all in the technique.
We're not just blowing bubbles, we're making bubble art.
Will you look what the tide dragged in? Now a SpongeBob SquarePants pal is in your big kid's meal. They're dry, they're wet, they spout them out. You can collect all 7 SpongeBob pals only at Burger King. Home of the real big kid's meal.
Ah, summertime. Wow, things are heating up.
Can I get a glass of water? I'm a little thirsty.
I want to marry that woman.
Then you might want to get an A.
Too bad Mom and Dad always cool things off.
They wouldn't do anything.
When she kisses me. Never mind.
Seventh Heaven on the WB Monday night.
Push one button for black ink, push the other for red.
I know how to work a pen. Where do I sign?
As I was saying, it comes with black ink, red ink, and a Pentonian particle beam.
Men in Black, Monday through Thursday mornings on Kids WB.
Yo, kids! We're back!
Can't talk right now, Billy. There's a mudslide with my name on it.
Keep the lines open. Out.
Get on.
Please. The ancient rocks will protect us. It is the only way.
Status, over.
I'm good, Chief. I'm heading northeast toward the beach area.
Cliff, Rocky, status, over.
Smooth sailing. Over and out.
Now would be a good time for some luck.
Or perhaps a good time to listen to me.
Drake will be fine.
I know. I just wish there was something we could do.
I don't believe it.
The ancient rocks.
It can't be.
It is.
On my hands here. I'm going nowhere fast. Over.
Copy that, Ariel. Hang tough.
Help is on the way.
I have a visual on the EMATV, Billy. It's not pretty.
Move in.
Copy that.
Thank you.
sorry I didn't listen to you before.
Thank you. But I owe you an apology as well.
How do you figure that?
I did not listen to you either. The rest of my town is safe because of you and your friends. Yet I did not listen simply because I thought I had a better way. I have never been on a plane.
I guess we both learned a little something then.
It is not so bad to listen to what others have to say.
So, interested in a little plane trip once this storm calms?
That would be nice.
Here's your chance to enter the Kids WB Brain Twisting Mouth-Watering Sweepstakes. How many pounds of chocolate can you stuff into a 16-ounce Pokeball? Why, just 1 pound. Now for your chance to win your weight in chocolate and a trip for four to Hershey Park or a full year supply of Hershey Kisses. Write 1 pound on a postcard along with your name, address, age, and phone number and mail to Kids WB Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 8361, Calabasas, California 91372, or enter at kidsWB.com. Because you could be a winner in the Kids WB Brain Twisting Mouth-Watering Sweepstakes.
At New York Select Properties of Rochester, we have licensed real estate agents that make buying a home easier and more affordable. It's easier than ever to own your own home. Why rent when you could get into your own home for $500 down? Our licensed real estate agents specialize in our new bank program that helps people fulfill their dreams of home ownership. Call 464-9170 and ask how New York Select can also help you sell your home. We have buyers. New York Select also handles HUD and VA foreclosures. Call New York Select Properties today at 464-9170.
Why not go somewhere really different this summer? Explore the mysteries of the deep. Disney's Atlantis, the Lost Empire. Rated E for everyone.
At New York Select Properties of Rochester, we have licensed real estate agents that make buying a home easier and more affordable. It's easier than ever to own your own home. Why rent when you could get into your own home for $500 down? Our licensed real estate agents specialize in our new bank program that helps people fulfill their dreams of home ownership. Call 464-9170 and ask how New York Select can also help you sell your home. We have buyers. New York Select also handles HUD and VA foreclosures. Call New York Select Properties today at 464-9170.
Sunday is funny on the WB. On Steve Harvey, Judge Mathis is laying down the law.
This case is over.
Who you love needs a handyman fast.
That requires complex tools I don't have.
A wrench and a screwdriver?
And Randy Macho Man Savage wants to wrestle Nikki's man.
Oh, God.
Then move into a bonus for your love.
Oh, my God. Burglars broke in and brought crap.
Now that's funny. Sunday nights on WRWB, Rochester WB 16.
It's Mr. Hollywood, Buzz O.
Good, good.
On location with the rock and roll band, Generation O.
Voices, everyone. Chop, chop.
Ready when you are, B.O.
B.O.? Oh, right. Buzz O.
Generation O.
Teamwork. We all know it's important. But let's not forget that being prepared is important too.
Yeah, and there are simple things you can do to be prepared. Like keeping a battery-operated radio nearby to stay informed during an emergency, as well as a flashlight.
Of course, remember to always have extra batteries too.
And consider the advice of those who may know more than you.
Think like a rescue hero. Think safe.
know all your adventures by heart.
What? You again?
Tell me about the first time you shot someone.
I'll get you, Calamity Jane.
Come and get it, Calamity Jane!
It's never pretty, Ellie. Never heroic.
They're gonna start shooting.
And for the last time.
Honest, mister, I wouldn't lie to you. The bank don't give me the combination on account of holdups like this.
By God, if that's how you want it. I'm asking you real nice.
Gun. Drop it. Now.
I don't want to draw on Calamity Jane, but...
Don't worry. I got it.
Why, looky here.
Why did you shoot that guy? Are you really Calamity Jane?
Back in the coach, kid. I think you've done enough for one day. Off to the pokey with you.
I'll get you, Calamity Jane. I don't care how tough you think you are.
Line forms to the left, little Bob.
I can't believe I'm in Deadwood. Hometown to Calamity Jane. This is too grand to imagine.
What? You again? Isn't there someone meeting you?
Oh, yeah. My, parents. They should be here any minute.
Who's your small fry, Janie?
Name's Elliot. Elliot the Kid. I'm Calamity Jane's sidekick, partner, and all-around accomplice.
Why, Janie, this is all so sudden-like. I can't blame you, though, for putting an old hay-burner like me out to pasture in favor of a young charger such as this.
I'd tell you what part of a horse you resemble if we weren't in the presence of impressionable children.
Who you call an impressionable? Look at that! A saloon! Are we gonna... wash the dust off our parched throats and play a few rounds of five-card stud? I could sure do with a... Oof! Drat! How come I don't get to go in?
Give me a milk and leave the bottle.
Well, I see you hauled in little Bob McAllister.
Missed his partner.
Little Bob's brother, Iron Jack McAllister, ain't gonna take too kindly to the thought of his sibling languishing in the Deadwood hooskah, you know. Might try to bust him out.
Joe, I'm too tired to care. Right now, bust out or no, I'm going to my room.
You better lay off that milk, Janie. You're starting to get a mustache.
Draw! Draw!
play with guns. You could blow your silly head off, you stupid...
girl. So are you. And you're the greatest tracker and outdoorsman there ever was. I know all your adventures by heart. I want to be a hero just like you and shoot people and everything. Oh, and my name's really Ellie, not Elliot.
Now, honey, I'm flattered. Really, I am. But I don't think your parents would like that too much. You did tell me they were meeting you here.
Well, I kind of fibbed about that. I sort of ran away from New Jersey to see the Wild West, and I'm never going back.
But that's not right. Your mom and pop probably worried sick about you.
They probably don't even know I'm gone.
Oh, I bet they sensed a certain quietness around the house. And what about all that school you're missing? Not right being ignorant.
I'm learning in the School of Hard Knocks, just like you did.
Let me tell you about that particular form of education. It isn't fun, not one bit. I left home at 14 to follow in my father's footsteps. He was my hero. I was young and strong and cocky, just like you are now. It was all a great adventure, almost like a game, really. But every game has its rules, and you tend to learn the hard way. Calamity Jane, queen of the outdoor trackers. I spent 2 months on my back after that adventure. It ain't glamorous out there. Matter of fact, it's generally pretty miserable. Cold, wet, bloody, and painful.
I got scars too. Not as good as yours yet, but some. I got this one playing Wild West with my dad. Wait till he sees me in the dime novels. Maybe I'll have an eye patch by then. So when are you gonna take me out bear hunting, partner?
Jack, me and Bob run afoul of Calamity Jane out on the trail. I barely got away with my hide.
And without a scratch, I see. Where's my brother?
Locked up in Deadwood Jail, I guess.
Which is where you ought to be, too. Or dead, defending him. Where you ought to be is here, slinking back into camp like a coward.
Saddle up!
We're gonna bust my brother out, and then I wanna have a few words with Calamity Jane.
His name is Spot,
the top canine agent in America.
Well, we should get the dog.
He's one smart puppy. His name is Gordon. He's one dumb mailman.
That's Satan's dog.
On March 2nd.
I'm not picking that up.
It's doo-doo.
What's that smell?
Or die. See Spot run.
What's going on?
Rated PG. Starts March 2nd.
He's got my purse!
And honeycomb. Honeycomb?
Me, you want honeycomb? Ooh, let me at him. You're going down, baby.
Honeycomb cereal is part of this good breakfast.
Now, when you call the toll-free number on these Post cereals to vote for the Kids' Choice Awards, you could be an instant winner. If you vote for your favorite singer from Golden Crisp, you could win a trip to the concert of your choice. Many will play, you will win. Details on marked boxes of Golden Crisp and Honeycomb, or write Kids' Choice.
Addie Boo, Addie Boo, you always got a lot of things to do. Best of all, it's up to you. With a cool, cool pal called Addie Boo. Who does the building?
I do.
Who makes the music?
I do.
Who does the driving?
I do.
It's me and you and you and me and me and you and Addie Boo.
Rated EC for early childhood. Each sold separately.
It's cool to learn with a new computer game called Addie Boo.
Enter the Kids WB Super Stuff Saturday Sweepstakes and you could win the grand prize. A Super Stuff prize package of a big screen TV, DVD player, DVDs, and a fridge stuffed with Ritz, Bits, Crackers, and Chips Ahoy cookies.
That's a lot of stuff.
But that's not all. We're giving away 1,000 other prizes every hour. That's a Saturday morning stuffed with 4,000 prizes. Just watch Kids WB on Super Stuff Saturday to collect Super Stuff clues. You'll have a new chance to win every hour. Collect all 4 clues and you could win the grand prize in the Super Stuff Saturday Sweepstakes, February 24th on Kids WB.
When it comes to dating, a scrub is a loser that's gotta be dumped.
I cannot believe this is happening.
Just say no, scrubs.
Good night.
When it comes to romance, a scrub is a deadbeat that's not worth the time.
So you some kind of player or something? Oh,
come on, chill, baby.
So when Mr. Right is looking all wrong,
it's just one little date.
It's time to say no, scrubs. For the most outrageous dating disasters, it's No Scrubs Week. All week long on Moesha.
Today at 8:30 on the WB Las Vegas Cable 12.
Later.
Now inside every pack of Gushers, mixed in with your favorite flavors, you'll find Mystery Gushers. Every Mystery Gushers flavor has a surprising blast of tasty juice. You never know what flavor you'll get. Whoa, new Mystery Gushers. Taste the blast.
How about them six bad men you dealt with out at Sulphur Gulch? You had nothing but a pocket knife and a sewing needle.
Why, as I recollect, Calamity took him out with even less than that.
It seems she was at the Sulphur Gulch to enjoy the mineral bass, and when the bad men struck, she was in the altogether. Didn't have nothing more than a pair of...
Joe, weren't like that at all, child. Let's see what other lies they print. Calamity Jane versus the Poetical Kid. Oh, boy.
Say, I remember him. Writer fella, wasn't he?
Dime novel writer. Or wanted to be. Had a wife and a couple of youngins. Them writers don't make too much money, I reckon. Wasn't long before the kid started robbing banks just to make ends meet.
Yeah, he left poetry notes at his holdups and only spoke in rhymes.
He did no such thing. I think he was remembered because he spelled his notes correctly.
And so his legend grew.
Well, he was a lousy writer, but a fair to middling bank robber, so they sent me out after him. Let's see what it says here. Hot lead and burning verse flew through the air as the kid in Calamity traded shot for shot and taunt for taunt. Who writes this drivel? Well, that boy was too scared to talk, much less recite poetry. He got nervous and drew on me. Rusty old Colt he'd never cleaned or fired blew up in his hand. Didn't do much scribbling for a while after that. Could barely write his wife and kids from the jail he got stuck in.
Well, he deserved it if he was robbing banks and such.
Kid, you missed the point. What them dime novels leave out is all the misery and suffering that goes on after the smoke clears. If you're lucky when it's over, the best you've done is survive. As for the worst...
Go on. Tell me about the worst.
What makes you so bloodthirsty, Ellie? When I think of all the good things you've given up to be out here in this miserable desert... So you want to be like a real Wild Wester, do you?
I don't know what's got into them doors. I got me a comfortable cot right here in the stable. Ain't no need to spend a miserable night freezing in the ding-dong-dangy desert.
Put a boot in it, Joe. Ellie's gonna get a taste of the great outdoors if it kills us all.
That's a distinct possibility.
Pretty empty out here. Are we gonna have to eat our horses or anything?
No, Ellie.
How about Injuns? Are we gonna get scalped and skinned and staked out over the anthills?
Don't call them Injuns, Ellie. This is Comanche territory. Doubt they'll give us any trouble. Me and them's got an understanding.
Here we are, Janie.
Killed it? Or a rustler?
Ferocious little demon, ain't she? I wonder what it's gonna take to tuck her out.
I'm running out of ideas, Joe. You got any?
I can't think on an empty stomach. What's for grub, Janie?
Ellie, honey, you hungry?
A little. What have we got to eat?
Absolutely nothing. But we've got a whole desert full of food out there. Let's look for some.
Well, ain't this a fine kettle of fish? Or lack thereof.
Brung you some supper. Couldn't stand the thought of anybody eating jailhouse grub when I got extra.
Well, this smells like cow flop.
Well, honey, I'd be happy to feed you a real one if that's what you want. I know where to get them fresh.
Guess a big maggot like you would.
Why, you ungrateful! Let go of me!
Howdy, Bob.
Well, what took you? This here Guernsey was about to poison me.
Come on, buddy. We got some business to attend to.
Just show us your report card and get free game tokens for A's, B's, even C's. So come on.
Gonna get my friends together and we're gonna have a really good time.
Gonna have a good time, a Peter Piper good time.
Gonna have a good time.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dog.
Dog, hey dog, I'm sinking.
The coach ain't Nacho.
I'm coming, Nacho boy!
My fishing rod, my favorite book!
Now when you buy a Taco Bell kids meal, you can get a toy featuring basketball great Shaquille O'Neal as Kazam. You can collect all four at Taco Bell.
Hey, whoa, Taco Bell, fetch that food. Dong.
Once upon a time, there was a puppy named Lou who dreamed of being a hero.
I'm a secret agent.
And there was a cat named Mr. Tinkles who dreamed of ruling the earth.
I'm king of the world!
And now it's up to Lou to stop Mr. Tinkles. Will the cats conquer the dogs? Will the dogs defeat the cats?
Control here.
Will we all live happily ever after?
No, I think not.
Cats and dogs.
Bad talking cat.
Rated PG. Starts July 4th.
Turn your head.
You're my best friend.
Open your eyes.
A doll coming alive, please. That's crazy talk.
Somebody's getting a big surprise.
You're my best friend.
Forever.
R.L. Stine's The Nightmare Room. All new today at 11:10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
You want to get all the needles off, but leave this pulpy stuff.
That's the part that's good to eat, right?
Well, I wouldn't exactly call it good. Cactus needles and sagebrush for supper.
Did you really kill a bear with a knife like this, like it says in the dime novels? Is it this very knife?
Clear as I can remember, that bear had Calamity up a tree, and she was using her knife to cut branchosaurs to swat at the critter. Ain't that right, Jeannie?
Shut up and eat your cactus, Joe, while it's hot.
Jane?
Yes, Ellie?
When I was just a kid, my dad used to tell me stories to help me sleep.
You want me to tell you a story, sweetie?
Mm-hmm.
My mom used to do that for me. What do you want to hear about, honey?
Tell me about the first time you shot someone.
I will not. That isn't the kind of story a little girl ought to carry into her dreams, Lord. You roll over and go to sleep. Now.
Why, look at the little squaw. Hey, you can scalp me anytime, honey. What do you say? Aw, don't be shy. I'm just being neighborly.
You're hurting me, mister.
So, you wanna do this the hard way?
don't need to live my life. Go back home to the one I could have had.
This caps off a perfectly miserable night. Cactus needles for supper. Put my sleeping bag on a dang anthill, and now we got Noah's flood coming down on our heads.
Burning timber, cordite, fear, something's wrong.
Jane, Iron Jack and his men busted out Little Bob, and they're waiting at the saloon to shoot you down.
Figured they would. We'll have to take him. How many times we played this scene out, Joe?
More than I can reckon, I reckon.
I don't get it. Isn't this what it's all about? Blood and thunder and the smell of burning lead?
Ellie, you asked me about my first shootout. Well, it was ugly and stupid, and when the smoke cleared, everyone wished it had never happened. Especially me. I'm gonna show you that you don't need to shoot a gun to win a gunfight. Take care of the child. Come on, Joe.
She's braver than anything.
Look at her rain. Just our luck, we gotta play watchdog in this slop.
Huh? They shoot you.
Calamity?
That's someone shooting at Calamity. Miss, too.
I just gotta see.
Child, no! You don't belong there!
Keep your cool.
Are these kids' meals?
Well, your kids and those are meals.
Respect. Wendy's kids' meal agent. Engage freeze.
Yeah, nugget.
Cool frosty.
Great work, team.
Wendy's kids' meals. Great food, cool toy. Like this. Now Wendy's is getting extreme with Sports Illustrated for Kids Extreme Toys. Wait till you get your fingers on this extremely fun skateboard or the extremely cool snowboard. You can go extremely fast on these skates or get extremely daring on the BMX bike. There's one extreme toy in every Wendy's kids' meal purchase. You can collect all four.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Addy boo, addy boo. Always got a lot of things to do. Best of all, it's up to you. With a cool, cool pal called Addy boo. Who does the building?
I do, I do.
Makes the music.
I do.
Who does the driving?
I do.
It's me and you and you and me and me and you and Addy Boo.
Rated EC for early childhood. Each sold separately.
It's cool to learn with a new computer game called Addy Boo.
Who took the pebbles? You can help Fred and Barney find out.
Secret agent, super spies with attitude. We'll solve the mystery of the biggest theft in all prehistory.
Pebbles cereal, a missing part of this good breakfast.
And if you'll help us, we'll send you the spy motion alarm as a reward.
So you can solve your own spy cases.
Mom! Busted.
One mailing off the form for free spy motion alarm in each mock box of Pebbles.
It's alarming.
It is the place where hidden fears slip through the shadows, where the unimaginable becomes reality. For Kids WB will unlock the door to your nightmare.
A small suit.
With chilling dreams and fractured fantasies guaranteed to give you goosebumps.
They want you!
This is your invitation to the nightmare room.
On your home for Kids WB, WB 17 Cable 9.
Be there. Be scared.
It's never pretty, Ellie. Never heroic. Never.
Calamity?
I'm sorry.
I know, child. I know. Don't worry. I'll be all right, Ellie. Won't be scratching my back real soon. But that's not so important.
I'm glad. It's nothing like the dime store novels, is it? It's also real.
All sorts are real in the world. For you, real is family and friends and a place you can lay down roots. For me, real is this.
I'll never forget you, Jane.
Same here, Ellie the Kid.
Jane, thanks for, well, everything. I guess the Wild West doesn't need me around as long as it's got Calamity Jane taking care of business. I'm back at school and trying hard, just like you said. Someday I'm gonna make you proud.
I already am, honey.
Gotta go now. Give Joe a kiss for me, but watch out for a stubble. With love, Eleanor. Ellie Roosevelt.
face!
Mom and Dad, we hate to burst your bubble.
As long as we're in school, we're gonna get in trouble!
It doesn't matter what we do or say, 'cause the teachers always get their way. When we try to sit and pay attention, we always lose control and wind up in detention. Detention, uh-oh.
Hurry up, Arangela. Hunks of the Silicon Valley's about to start. Babysitting is exhausting. Do you know how hard it is to get LL Cool Whip to fall asleep?
Well, maybe you should have read him your last book report.
Ha ha, very funny.
Hello?
Hello.
Yes?
Are you enjoying that TV show?
Who is this?
Have you done your homework yet?
Apparently, you're afflicted with an extreme case of digit dyslexia,
resulting in an inexactness of this telecommunicative connection.
Huh?
You've got the wrong number.
So annoying.
Hello?
You never told me your names.
Why do you
want to know our names?
Because then I'll know who to give.
Detention!
In light of a rash of recent thieveries, don't forget to lock up your lockers before leaving for the weekend.
Miss Cascilia, I know your tooth is bothering you, but I almost didn't hear Mr. McQueen's announcement with all your wailing.
Who cares about this petty theft? I have to go call my dentist. Ooh.
What about our assignments, Miss Cascilia?
Thanks for reminding me, Private. All right, soldiers, time for standards.
Oh. I'm sick of writing.
Well, if you're sick of writing, I can give you a new assignment. Cleaning up the boiler room. But first, I have to call my dentist.
Ha ha! Emmett's gotta clean the boiler room.
That boiler room is scarier than Dr. Dirge's Dungeon of Doom.
It's haunted.
That's right. By the ghost of Christopher Crandall.
Who?
Christopher Crandall. Nobody even remembers what Christopher Crandall was accused of. He kept telling Miss Cascilia he was innocent. And she locked him in the boiler room for detention.
The school wouldn't allow that.
Oh, sure. I heard they did stuff like that all the time in the 70s.
When they came to get him later, he was gone. And to this day, you can hear his agonized moans vowing revenge.
Is that true?
Wow. Oh, brother. I can't believe you losers believe that story. Well, according to the internet, there have been reports of paranormal activity in this area.
Yes? How much to pull a tooth? What? I might as well pull it myself.
Ow. Don't let Sharina scare you with some lame ghost story.
I'm not as scared of anything.
All right, where is it?
Where's what, Miss Cascilia?
Who took my book? I need something to take my mind off my pain. Oh, and I was just getting to the romantic. I mean, the educational part.
Golly, Miss Cascilia, Mr. McQueen said a lot of things have gone missing.
Yeah, but now it's personal. You two bookworms are looking exceptionally well-read.
Thank you, ma'am.
Where's my book?
I don't know. We didn't take it, Miss Cascilia.
I'm in no mood for your games today. Ugh. I want my book back on my desk by 1700 hours, or somebody will be up to their necks in detention for the rest of the school year.
That's not fair.
Life's not fair. Now, Private Roswell, time to go to the boiler room.
That's okay, Miss Kiskilia. I'll just write standards.
Oh, no, you don't. Something's going to go according to plan today. You'll clean that boiler room like I said you would. Now! And for the rest of you, you're not leaving until someone finds my book!
Think your family's from another planet?
Ready, set, and share! Don't touch my gun!
This one really is! With a family.
Song.
That really rocks.
What a horrible true story.
Never rock from the song.
Today at 5:30 on the WB Las Vegas.
Hey, kids, would you like to be an official Junior Globetrotter? If you're between 6 and 12, ask your parents, then call the Info Zone. Enter for your chance to win 4 tickets to the Globetrotters' 75th anniversary tour game on March 2nd. Meet the team before the game, wear the official Globetrotter t-shirt, and sit on the bench with the team. One boy and one girl will be chosen as Junior Globetrotters, but you have to call the Info Zone right now. Call 952-INFO, and maybe you'll be a Junior Globetrotter. Brought to you by the WB Las Vegas.
The Fruit Roll-Ups factory staff is always looking for the next big idea.
Fruit Roll-Ups cup. Next.
Furry Fruit Roll-Ups. Next.
Fruit Roll-Ups socks.
Ew. CD. Next.
Ball. Next.
Drink cup. Next.
We'll never find the next idea.
You're a genius!
New Tattoo Fruit Roll-Ups. Lots of great tattoos on all your favorite flavors. Stick 'em, peel 'em, instant tattoo. What fun fruit roll-ups will we roll out next?
She can't keep us here. It's Friday night.
Yes, she can!
Aw, this stinks!
It wasn't fair of Miss Kiskilia to blame us for taking her book.
Yeah, maybe it was someone else in this room. She didn't even get the facts first.
Don't look at me. What about Mr. Quiet over there?
Hey, I just like comic books.
I didn't take it. I don't care if you're
extra curricular.
Listen, you guys. Kiskilia thinks we're the prime suspects. So Rangela and I have to clear our good names, just like the Sisters Clue.
Sisters Clue? Who are they?
They're from our favorite books.
Yeah, they're twins.
They're our age, and they always catch the crook.
You guys still read Sisters Clue? Those books are so 2 years ago.
Everybody needs a guilty pleasure, Sharina. Wait a minute. I've got it. If the Sisters Clue can solve a mystery, so can we.
Let's go find some facts before Miss Kiskilia comes back.
This is stupid. I'm not gonna go with the Sisters Clueless.
See, the thing is, I gotta get home for the X-Files marathon tonight.
That'll give you motivation to work faster. Ha 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 ha. Ow. Get in there! When I come back, this room had better be in tip-top shape, Private!
Oh, man! I'm locked in!
Is the coast clear?
Don't freak out. It's just Sam the janitor.
I knew that. Let's go get Emmett out of the boiler room.
No way! It's his own fault. If he hadn't complained, he wouldn't have gotten stuck with cleaning up the boiler room.
Well, we've got to rescue him.
Are you loco? Rescue him from what? It's just a girly ghost story. I'm gonna go find some food.
Well, Duncan, it's up to us to save Emmett from the Boiler Room of Doom. Dun, dun, dun.
Whoa, it's dark in here. Shh. First rule of being a good detective is be quiet.
Hey!
Shh.
Sorry. Well, what are you looking for?
We're looking for clues that'll help us find Miss Kiskilia's book and clear our names.
Oh, could I borrow your flashlight and look for my sweater? I had KP duty after the teacher's meeting and left it here.
Why don't you guys just open the blinds? Pig, what are you doing here? I told you to stop following me to school. I gotta go hide Pig before Kiskelia sees him, or I'll have Saturday school too. Come on, boy. What's the matter? I'm just gonna lift you over the fence and then you can go home. I'm gonna have to put you on a diet. Pig! Pig! Come back! Did you guys find anything yet?
Well, no footprints on the floor. No fingerprints on the lockers.
No sweater where I left it.
Huh? Wait a minute. Look! There's something on the ground behind that bush. Come on!
Hey! Wait for me!
A Tale of Two Teachers, property of Eugenia P. Kiskelia.
Hey! It's Miss Kiskelia's book!
What do you know? Shelley finally got a clue.
Correction. It was Miss Kiskelia's book.
Now it's just the cover. Why would somebody steal this book and then rip out all the pages?
Maybe they were just ripping out the boring parts. Stanley loved science. He loved science almost as much as he loved Esther. But Esther's first love was P.E.
Oh, how romantic.
Shelley, where did you get that?
Over here. There's oodles of pages.
Wow, there's a whole bunch of clues.
Yeah, and I bet if we follow all these clues, it'll lead us right to the real thief. Sam, the janitor.
What? No do-it-yourself dentistry kit? And she calls herself a nurse. Oh. Ah, some string. This'll work. I saw this trick on the Three Stooges.
Then, with atomic speed, I flew through the laundry chute and kapow! I crashed through the door and landed here.
So why did you keep calling my name?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Ooh, I am the ghost of Christopher Crandall. Ooh. Get out!
Detroit build a sunroof for the Husky gentlemen.
The Simpsons.
Monday on Buffalo's WB49.
Shipwrecked. And no cannibals.
to the rescue! Liquid fuel!
Liquid snack food, dude!
The smoothest move!
You're delicious!
Danimals drinkable!
Cool! In the Danimals Kingdom, kids rule!
A long-lost brother, or a calculating con?
He's gonna kill everybody on this ship.
On the next, Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
What have you done to my ship?
Turn it on tonight at 6 on Buffalo's WB49.
It's TV's rockin'est comedy smackdown! Home Improvement! Weekdays!
Monday on Buffalo's WB49.
Are these kids' meals?
Well, your kids and those are meals.
Respect. Wendy's Kids Meal Agents. Engage freeze.
Yeah, Nugget.
Cool Frosty.
Great work, team.
Wendy's Kids Meals. Great food, cool toy, like this. Now Wendy's is getting extreme with Sports Illustrated for Kids X-Team toys. Wait till you get your fingers on this extremely fun skateboard or the extremely cool snowboard. You can go extremely fast on these skates or get extremely daring on the BMX bike. There's one X-Team toy in every Wendy's Kids Meal purchase. You can collect all four.
On March 2nd,
there's not a dog on this planet that can scare me.
Man's best friend will teach this mailman a few new tricks.
This dog is smart.
Get the dog!
Where is that mutt?
Get off!
Is everything all right?
I'm a very responsible guy.
See Spot Run.
What's going on?
Rated PG starts March 2nd.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw.
On food!
Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Robo Chief pets dig each other.
We are Robo Chief pets with personality.
Yoshi rocks with Chirpy Chief.
A real cutie.
One puff pup.
We are
Mine Live. Come in handy. The Sylvester and Tweety Mysteries, Monday through Thursday at 3 on Kids WB.
Nestle Ice Cream celebrates Disney's The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's in theaters everywhere. And now all the magic comes to life with Hunchback of Notre Dame movie cups from Nestle Cool Creations. Each cup has a fun character from the movie, character-shaped sweet tarts, and rich ice cream. What a cool way to relive Disney's hot new movie. Hunchback of Notre Dame movie cups from Nestle Cool Creations.
Nestle makes the very best.
Let's rock and roll.
Rock and roll! Yeah! Rock and roll! Rock and roll!
Can we try easy listening once in a while?
Max Steel. Coming up next, right here on Kids WB.
That's it. The trail's gone cold.
You two sound just like the Sisters Clue.
You've read the Sisters Clue books?
Books? No, silly. I have all their videos.
This is only about half the pages. Where's the rest of them?
Maybe we should call the Sisters Clue.
All I found was this ratty old thing.
Hey, that's my sweater.
Come on, guys. We gotta get back to detention before Miss Kiskilia does.
Did you buy that sweater on sale? It's only got one sleeve.
Is there a point to all of this?
Yeah. Don't you see it's another clue? Just hold on. I think these clues will lead us to the janitor's office.
We will be vindicated!
Pliers. I need pliers. Doesn't anyone have the proper supplies in this school? What's this? Hallelujah! It's the do-it-yourself dentistry kit. Curses. Empty? Oh, hi, Sam.
Can I help you, Miss Kiskeria?
I was just looking for some pliers.
Needle nose or flat nose?
Needle nose.
Oh, let's see. Nope, I must have left them somewhere in the boiler room.
Thank you, Sam.
Sure thing, Miss Kiskeria.
Hey! You guys, I think we have to give up and go back. We're at a dead end here.
You know, when the sisters Clue face a dead end, someone always comes knocking on their door.
But that's fiction.
And this is reality.
Yeah, Shelley. In real life, someone just doesn't come coincidentally knocking on the door.
Ah! Duncan!
Help!
What is it? Something in the boiler room?
Janitor hangs out there.
I knew it!
Straight to the boiler room.
Is the ghost still out there?
I don't see him.
Of course you don't see him. He's a ghost.
Ow. What have we got back here to defend ourselves?
I've got needle nose pliers and a carton of library paste.
Will that stuff work against a supernatural visitant?
Well, in issue 79 of Paranormal Patrol, they stopped a ghost with anti-protoplasmic goo. And this stuff's kind of gooey.
Emmett, I'm coming to get you.
This stuff better work!
Look out! I'm paranormal!
Hit me another one, quick!
Ghost?
I got you guys good.
I wasn't as scared.
Man, you almost wet your pants. What are you doing here, Gog?
When I saw how scared you got at that old ghost story, I just had to come down here and have a little fun.
Well, I knew it was you the whole time.
Yeah, me and this old overhead projector. Watch out! It's Christopher Crandall!
Hi?
What are you guys doing here? Why didn't you unlock the door?
What fun would that have been? We figured out who the thief is.
Lot of good that'll do. We're stuck down here in the stupid boiler room.
Well, now that we're all here, let's break down the door.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Miss Kiskeria, are you all right?
My tooth! You knocked out my tooth, Roswell!
Miss Kiskeria, we,
Thank you! Who's responsible for the mess in here?
Well, if he hadn't locked Emmett in this creepy old place, none of this would have happened.
You were never locked in! The door must have jammed shut by itself!
Besides, there's a fire escape door on the other side of the furnace, but Emmett was too scared to look there.
Was not.
And look what else I found. So long, Benedict Arnold Middle School, signed Christopher Crandall.
Christopher Crandall? I haven't heard that name in ages. That little brat's family moved out of town, and he never finished his detention assignment.
You mean you didn't lock him in here?
Of course not. Who led you to believe such a silly thing?
Well, only a dork would have believed such a far-fetched story.
I didn't believe it.
Hold on. What in the world are you all doing down here?
We were solving a mystery, Miss Kiskeria.
Somebody ripped all the pages out of your book
and threw them in the schoolyard.
What? Private Kelly, is this true?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, look what I found. All the missing stuff.
My missing sleeve.
Pig?
Pig's a girl?
And a mother.
What do you know? It wasn't Sam the janitor. It was Pig the mommy.
Apparently, Private Wicket, your pig swiped our personal possessions to build a nest to have her little piglets in. Isn't nature wonderful? All right, enough mush. I'm giving you soldiers a half hour to clean this mess up.
Aww. Come on. It's Friday night, and we want to go home.
Or we could have double detention on Monday. Well, a good soldier would have checked her facts before blaming you girls. And since you did get rid of my toothache, perhaps we could clean up this mess next week. Huh? So get out of here already before I change my mind.
I can't believe I lived to see the day when Miss Kiskiria admitted to making a mistake.
Talk about making mistakes. I thought Pig was a boy.
Jefferson, he's not a kid anymore.
I know, Mari, I know. But he'll always be a kid to me.
What in the...
The ground-to-air missiles locked on our heat trail. Hey, bro, where's the armaments on this crate?
Not installed yet, hermano.
What do you mean, not installed yet?
Status.
You're flying, I'm fixing.
Max! What are you doing?
Hero stuff.
Max, wait a minute.
Have integrated with his organic systems, then the reason he's weakening is because the probes are literally starving to death.
Josh?
Dad? The Max probes need transphasic energy to survive.
When ready, bro.
Hang tough, hermano.
Josh McGrath can't run around the globe battling terrorists and still expect to lead a normal life.
Josh McGrath's out of the picture.
The name's Max Steel.
Going turbo!
The Max Steel way.
Smith wants you back at NTEC for a debriefing on that missile.
Give me a minute.
No hurry. We can make two trips.
Nothing fragile, I hope.
You're asking her now?
Pete!
Hey, Laura. Welcome back to Dormsville.
Some help?
No problem.
Did you guys get your old room back?
I moved out of the dorm.
You're kidding.
I'm renting a beach house. You'll love it.
What else haven't you told me?
Hermano, now.
Nothing.
You're late, Mr. Steele. Again.
Would it kill you to say nice work, Max?
Oh, without a doubt.
Fortunately, the Kane virus was isolated and contained quickly. The victims are quarantined in a Nairobi hospital. Agents Grangen and Tebby are escorting a sample of the virus back here to UBRC so that a cure can be found.
Max, Rachel, good. John and I were about to discuss this morning's incident.
No need to thank me. Rachel's been gushing.
Any idea who launched the attack?
Dr. Yevchenko is backtracing the missile with Ness and Murtaugh.
But our immediate concern is the intended target, United Nations Secretary General Marie Keitel.
Couldn't this be connected to last June's security breach? If someone knows who Jeff really is.
No one does. To the world, NTEC is a sports technology company. No one sends missiles after corporate execs.
Just a thought.
But the leader of the UN's another story.
That's where Team Steel comes in. I have a list of safe houses in my office.
I'd like to speak to Max for a moment. Alone.
Uh-oh.
Josh. I wasn't thrilled with today's little stunt.
Got results.
You're making a habit of taking insane chances.
Have you read my job description? Secret agent. Lousy pay. Insane chances. No appreciation.
Josh, wait.
Yevchenko to Nero.
Nero here, doctor. Have you located the launch site?
On Mount Corinth. Tire tracks lead to the highway. It seems Kaida's enemies possess a mobile missile launcher.
Splendid.
Max, slow down. The secretary is enjoying the ride.
You know, when the UN first chartered NTEC, Marco Nathanson and Jefferson Smith took me on a tour of Del Oro, beginning on this very road.
So you've known Mr. Smith a long time.
Have you met his son? Josh, of course. Mind you, I haven't seen him in a decade. He must be all grown up now.
What was he like?
Rachel.
A handful.
Really?
How could he not be? His mother, gone. Then his father. If Jeff had not adopted that boy.
I am a grade A idiot.
No argument.
Sean, he turns me inside out.
You're his father, Jeff. I believe that comes with the territory.
I need to make it right.
They're having dinner at Cafe Cafe on the promenade.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Max, what is it?
No tablecloths. Intolerable!
Can't believe Josh blew us off.
You know, he never even asked me to go in on that beach house with him.
Mr. Smith! Hi!
Miss Chen, it's been too long.
Have you seen Josh tonight?
Excuse me. Smith.
Mr. Smith!
Out of the way. I'm a physician.
This man's had a heart attack.
Entire Phillips family wants that delectable Eggo waffle.
Where'd it go?
Wait a minute, let's see that again. The Eggo comes up when Granny gets the gold. What style! Even has time to savor the sweet taste of victory. Delicious Eggo waffles, part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, how's my hair?
Get a life, Johnny.
Now you can have breakfast with some of your favorite characters. They're on Eggo waffles in specially marked boxes for a limited time only.
Could you pass the hair gel? Jelly.
Introducing Mario Kart Super Circuit, only on Game Boy Advance. 4 can play off one gamepad. Rated E.
October 5th. One movie has what every red-blooded American teenager wants. Presenting Max Keeble.
Oh.
The man. The mission.
We need to stand together.
The monkey. Max Keeble's big move.
He has fatitude.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, October 5th.
The Power Rangers are nowhere to be found. At last, all of time is mine.
Time for us.
Wait, I hear them.
Battle ready!
There they are.
Market time! Chrono Saber attack!
They're too big to defeat!
Time for Time Force!
They're just too powerful!
Time to battle! Yeah!
Got the mission!
New 12-inch talking Ultra Power Rangers, each sold separately from Bandai.
Introducing Mario Kart Super Circuit, only on Game Boy Advance. 4 can play off one gamepad. Rated E.
The Camdens are changing.
I'm a man.
Really changing.
Did you just say bus?
Yes. It's the transportation preferred by men without cars. Look elsewhere for comfort.
I don't get it.
I don't want you two together.
Got it.
The season premiere of Seventh Heaven, this Monday on the WB.
Next Saturday morning, you're invited to the Kids WB big premiere.
Awesome!
A jam-packed morning featuring brand new series premieres of
The Vomit, the animated series, R.L. Stein's The Nightmare Room, Yu-Gi-Oh! King of Games.
All new episodes of your favorite returning Kids WB shows.
X-Men Evolution, Jackie Chan Adventures, Pokemon Jewelry Champions.
Plus, you'll have a chance to win a trip to London for the world premiere of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. This is your invitation to the Kids WB big premiere next Saturday beginning at 8, 7 Central and Pacific.
Where have you been? We've been
Josh,
here.
It's your dad. He's had a heart attack.
What?
At Cafe Cafe. An ambulance took him to the hospital.
A heart attack? Which hospital?
We don't know. We phoned around, but he isn't listed anywhere. The paramedics dropped this outside the cafe. Maybe they lost his wallet, too.
We have to split up. Walk into every ER in town. If you find him, call my cell phone.
Josh, I don't think you should be alone.
Lara, please.
Berto! Berto! Are you there? Come on!
I'm here, but you're lucky I have no life.
Jeff's been snatched.
What? How do you know?
They ditched his tracer. Contact Moreau.
This is a code 1 alert. Diamond, Sharabi, stay with Kaito. All other available operatives converge.
Shenko Tomero, we found the missile launcher. Dumped in the bay, 3 miles from Del Oro Airport.
The airport.
Nez and Murto are already en route.
Good work, Doctor. Now I need you at UBRC. If you cover the Kane virus' containment, I can pull my agents to look for Jeff.
Acknowledged.
Nez found the ambulance, across from Terminal C.
All agents, rendezvous at Del Oro Airport.
Ah!
Four private planes have departed since the abduction. Jeff could be on any one of them.
I've deployed Janowitz and Skarsgård to Afghanistan. The rest of you will be playing catch-up. Nez, Murtaugh, Belgrade, Grange, Atebe, Belfast, Leeds, you and... Where is Max?
If it was my father.
All right, you and I. Let's move!
Max, this is insane.
Smith must be on one of those planes.
Doubt it. The tracer, the launcher, the ambulance, the airport. Trail's too easy to follow.
Okay, so what are we doing here?
This is where it began, where they tried to nail Dad with that missile. The grab was just plan B. There's only one set of tracks, leading down the mountain.
Then how did it get here?
Helicopter drop?
Max! Max!
Quality beats quantity. I hope.
Have we met? You look so shocked to see me.
So bold. It's fierce.
Check it out. Check that dude. It's original. And magnetic steering. With rolling wheels. Black tomorrow. Each sold separately.
Lunchables presents. Check it out. Lunchables Fun Snacks. I grab the brownie and load up as much fudgy frosting and sprinkles as I want. How fun is that? Lunchables Fun Snacks. You can try them all.
Made you smile.
Six must figures rise against evil, and nobody but McDonald's has them. Bionicle, one collectible figure in every Happy Meal you buy. Can you build your ultimate must figure to defeat your enemies?
We now join the J-Team auditions in progress.
Gee, Mr. Chan, I'd give anything to be a member of the J-Team.
What skills do you have?
I'm a Pokemon trainer. Pokeball, go! All right! I captured Jackie Chan! So, does this mean I get to make the team?
No.
Join the J-Team by watching Jackie Chan Adventures. All new this Monday at 4:30 on Kids WB.
Ready, Ned, in Cheese Trapeze. Mouth-watering Kraft Singles.
It's my cheese.
Smith, you're alive.
So are you, Mr. Steele. Now, where's your backup?
Looking for you in all the wrong places. But Berto's always with me. Bro?
The cell must be comp secured. Maybe the whole base. How could you come here alone?
Was I supposed to sit this game out?
What say we escape now, argue later?
Security breach in the break.
There a problem?
False alarm. Wait, wasn't the old guy over there?
Old guy?
We switched.
Section 4 report. Have you secured the prisoners?
This is too easy. Suddenly they're understaffed. And their leader.
Leader?
Missed a security breach from 3 months ago.
The man who created Max Steel?
Max, you found him!
Did you ever doubt me, bro? Switching to manual.
Makes no sense. Kidnapping couldn't have been the goal.
Assassination doesn't play either. We'd both be history.
Someone wanted Entek in chaos. It didn't matter whether I was missing or dead.
As long as Entek's finest were lured out of town.
So who or what's the real target? Kaida?
She's still under heavy guard.
What else is going down in Del Oro?
The virus!
Look, I've been waiting 45 minutes. I know you don't usually handle cardiac patients, but I've checked everywhere else.
Don't know what you're taking. The Kane virus in that vessel has not been neutralized. A drop of that solution will cause a plague that will destroy the human race.
We're counting on that.
Max, are you there?
Nero.
We are still 20 minutes away.
Can't wait for the cavalry.
Agreed. Cut off their escape.
Targeting! Wait for the elevator.
Multiple lines! Now!
You want hostages?
I have 6 billion hostages.
Going up!
Top floor, evil minions, foiled plots, and concrete!
You wouldn't want me to drop this.
If you drop it, we all die!
And yet, I don't seem to care. Must be why they call me Psycho!
You.
What's the line? Oh, yeah. worst nightmare.
Max, snap out of it! You can take this guy!
Max!
Dad! Going turbo!
Behind my back. Both of you, huh? Guess I'll need two hands!
No!
Dad!
Where is that psycho?
I wasn't thrilled with today's little stunt.
Got results.
Josh? Mr. Smith? Are you all right? What happened here?
I'm fine, my dear. Just a minor case of angina brought on by stress.
And poor eating habits. Dad was about to buy us breakfast.
But the explosions, the crash!
Yeah. What's the deal with all that?
I have absolutely no idea.
Like father, like son. Let's eat.
Next Saturday, you could be a big winner in the Kids WB Big Premiere Sweepstakes. Tune in and you could win the grand prize, a trip to London for the world premiere of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Or you could be one of 300 kids to win a Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone movie poster. So watch next Saturday for your chance to win in the Kids WB Big Premiere Sweepstakes.
Coming this fall. The Mummy premieres next Saturday at 9:30, 8:30 Central and Pacific.
Coming this fall, R.L. Stine's The Nightmare Room premieres next Saturday at 11, 10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB. Be there. Be scared.
Ready, Ned, in Cheese Trapeze.
Every Gushers flavor is bursting with a blast of fruity juice. Gushers, taste the blast. Want big lemonade taste? Squeeze some lemons. Or you can try new Burst and Berry Lemonade Gushers. They're berry-licious.
Having a consumer problem? Well, log on to pueblo.gsa.gov, the federal government's free consumer action website, with the names, numbers, links, and advice you need to get your wrongs righted. Remember Pueblo, because you never know.
Abigail Rich knows it, and you should too.
I concur that Channel 2 is most accurate of 2, 4, 7, and 9. And I will be watching it every morning to see what to wear to school.
Whether you're going to school or out to play, count on the WB2 News weather team every day.
Okay, remember, Kids WB2 is on weekday afternoons, too.
It's all about you, Raymond.
5 rains a week in Denver? That's incredible news. Welcome to Denver, Raymond, from 97.3 KBCO.
Weeknights at 6:30.
Hi, I'm Ernie Bjork.
And I'm Wendy Brockman. At this time of need, WB2 News continues its community commitment. In response to our recent national tragedy, WB2 Charities and its local McCormick Tribune Foundation partners are accepting donations.
The McCormick Tribune Foundation will match the first $5 million raised at 50 cents on the dollar.
To contribute to the Denver Disaster Relief Fund, you can mail in your check or money order or log on to WB2.com.
Seconds and counting.